And boom, just like that, with the touch of a button, ladies and gentlemen, we are live. And today, I don't even know what I'm getting myself into. I'm so nervous for this live stream. I've been thinking about it all day. But we're here, we're live, and ladies and gentlemen, we are currently on round 30 of Nocturne Totem.
Touch of a button, ladies and gentlemen.
There is me talking, Patrick. Shut up. Anyways, guys, today we are going to basically do a follow-up of Friday's stream where we finished World at War, and I started a game of Nocturne Totem, and I was originally only planning to go to like 20, and I ended up on round 30, and it was going really well, and everything was awesome, and I was like, hey, round 30 is the highest I've ever made it to on this map. I see that hype wall. Nice to see you guys coming out here. And I was just like, you know what, like, this is 30. I actually had to go and end the stream, but I've had my game paused all weekend, and it's Monday now, we're back. And I thought, why don't we just keep this stream going? If you're looking for best of the week, that will be up tomorrow on Tuesday. But, man, I don't know, guys. Like I said, I'm a little nervous for this because Nocturne Totem is a difficult map. Because you don't have any jug, you don't have anything. Like, literally 2 hits, you're down and your game is over. So it's stressful, right? We're going to be on the edge of our seat this entire stream. But I think that'll make it fun. So we're starting at 30 if you do want to see the first 30 rounds or whatever. It doesn't matter. But I think we should at least try to get to 50. And if we get for 50, just continue on from there. Anyways, though, guys, welcome to the stream. Got our chug-a-bud. Let's do this. All right. Okay. So this is, as I ended the stream, the game last, yesterday, it was round 30, and round 30 was starting. So, like, we're gonna just, like, have to hop into this and not get wrecked. Okay, ready? I'm not ready. No pressure, I know, right? Okay, so like I said, this is literally, oh my god. Okay, we've got a flamethrower, we've got a Thompson. This is literally just the start of the round. Oh my goodness. Okay, so my gun is gonna be completely useless against zombies at this point, I would imagine. So we're at the point where we just have to train. Okay, here we go, boys. This is it. Oh my goodness, they come in so fast. Oh man. Okay. Like I said, no pressure or anything. Oh my god. No pressure or anything. Just no jug, no quick revive, no perks. Not even a good gun. Is that it though? Is that how, that's like how fast the round. And then that's the horde. Okay, so wow, this is certainly something else. This maneuvering is actually, my highest round is 87. I feel like that would take forever. But this is basically the strategy. By the way, how is sound? Let me know how that sound is. But all right, nice to come back into this. I've done this before under Eisendrack. I paused it at like 50 and came back to it and ended up dying like right away. So hopefully this isn't a huge fail like that. But again, we just gotta be on the ball, and it's gonna take me a couple rounds to really warm up and start to feel into this. But I can kind of see, I can see where this is going, you know what I mean? We just got, it's all about that flamethrower, man. It's all about that torch, okay? It's all about that torch. It's all about that torch. By the way, if you guys are here on the stream, I want to say welcome. I want to say thank you for coming out today. If you're here, feel free to leave a like on the stream, I guess, if you want to. It doesn't really matter. But it shows me that you're out here and is supportive and all that good stuff. But honestly, I wouldn't leave a like yet, honestly. I would maybe if I get to a higher up. But like, it's not like I even deserve the like yet. So, you know, I shouldn't even be asked for that. It's too early for that, okay? So don't even like the video, all right? Don't even do it. Sound is okay, though. Good as my wanker. What about the giant? Oh, yeah! So that was another thing. All right, so that's, okay, so this, it's not too long around. I mean, I can also use my gun, but it's pretty weak at this point. And the ray gun, it's not bad. It's not bad at all. What's that draw? Oh, my God. Yeah, so that was actually another thing that happened to me. As I was playing on the giant going for a high round attempt, I was on round 44, and I paused the stream, came back for another stream, and what ended up oh my God. Okay, so that's what I'm talking about. Like, getting right back into it, and what if I just immediately failed there, and that was the stream? Like, that's why I gotta be vigilant, and I gotta be aware and focused, okay? Because that was basically what happened in that stream on the giant I was talking about. It was round, okay, I don't even know if I want to use this Thompson. I just feel like it's just too stressful, like, there's too much commitment into it. But basically, what went down is round 44, come back to the stream, on the giants, connection interrupted. It was ridiculous. All right. So we just had a close call. My phone is going off. And again, this is one of those things I need no distractions. So. All right. All right. I need a little bit more sound so I know it's real. Oh my goodness, that zombie is trying to wreck my face. Look at him. Nocturne Totem, man. It's just a scary map. It is. You're on the edge of life your entire time, and if you take a second to distract yourself, it's just over. So, all right, 31. We've made one round so far. Not bad, not bad. See, these are the kind of dudes I don't like that sit at this window. Honestly, I don't even think it's gonna matter. The less dudes coming out of this window, the better. Oh my god, we got like four. Okay, just great. Just dandy. That is like the window that basically is just like, hey, you trying to die? Because if there's zombies coming out that window at the wrong time, then you finna die. But alright, I think we managed that decently. Oh my god! This is actually just so Nope. Like I said, it's so terrifying to know that, like, one bad move, this is entirely over, and you're dead. It's just, like, one bad move and it's over. There's just nothing, there's no buffer zone with this, but that's also good because it makes you be careful. So, it's kind of the good and the bad. Although, I do gotta say, I hate that these characters don't have quotes, because that definitely makes it more boring. Alright. Yeah, I feel like the Thompson is just not gonna cut it at this point by 31. Just not really gonna cut it, you know what I'm saying? Oh, there's like a pillar there. I can't jump there. It blocks you. It blocks your head. See, I hit that on my head. That's a danger move right there. Highest round is 104. What's everyone highest round on Nocturne Totem? My originally highest round was 21. I'd never gone for a higher round. I could never master the higher round attempts on this. And I just randomly was playing. I was just randomly playing this map after my game of World at War, after I beat the campaign. And I ended up like actually just training here. It worked out really well for me. And I was like, dang, this is how like the people do it. I just never really understood it. And now that we're here, it's like, well, goddamn, this is it and this is lit. So we out here. And now we're just roasting. This is the roast of Nocturne's Helton Zombies by the Karadani 8K. Honestly, the thing with that gun is it's basically as good as what I have right now. Like, the only reason I'm carrying a Thompson is because it's life. 50, 27, 30, 25. Okay, you guys got some decent rounds here. 31, like, this game, this is... Everyone was asking, what does PR in the title mean? PR means personal record. This is my, not only higher on attempt, but this is my personal record for this map, is this game. So, as far as we make it, is what we get. And I'm starting to feel a lot better into this game already. Like, I'm just feeling a little bit more comfortable. So, that's good. It's great, like, when you get a nuke from the last zombie of the round, because then it just ends the next round. If you do it right, it's just beautiful. But these zombies, man, I swear to God, they're the silent savages. Like, you think they won't kill you, and they probably won't, but they'll get you when you least expect it, so you gotta be careful. You really gotta be careful with this, guys. 114, 11, 9, 47. Dang, that's a high round, dude. I thought I had a drop there. 2, 7, 697. Wow, that's like the world record. Actually, no, I think the world record on Noct is something like... Does anyone know what... Can anyone Google what the world record on Noct is? 54, 69, 81, 29, 55, 10, 98, 5, 56, 19. So it's either really high or really low. Like, you either just really went for it, or 20, 54. All right. See, there you go. If you can get that kill, you're gonna save yourself just a little bit of angst. But you know what? I got more guys coming in. So I feel like this is at the point now where it's honestly just not even worth worrying about. Uh-oh. Oh, we gotta go through these guys. Okay. See, that was pretty ballsy right there. That was like a very stressful moment. But it's just... The thing with this map, man, is it's not like... Oh my god, oh... It's not like crazy clutches or anything. It's just little stressful moments like that where you might make it out, you might not. We're slowly working our way through this, figuring it out. Okay, these guys are actually... These guys kind of need to get a little bit more grouped up, because I feel like they're getting a little bit aggressive with me, and I don't appreciate it very much. You guys want to come here? There we go. There we go. I'll roast ya. Honestly, though, like, shout out to the flamethrower. Unlimited ammo. Not the greatest gun, but it does what it needs to do. And that's all I care about. World record is 1276. So that's like 300 times. Well, no, not 300 times. That's like 30 times. That's like 40 times more rounds than me. But like way more. Oh my god, that's a lot. That's a high. That is a high round, man. Props to whoever got that. This is almost like Shinonuma, man. Shinonuma, one of those maps that it just has like the craziest high round attempt ever. Like it's what is? Does anyone know what the world record for Shinonuma is? Because that's the real. That is the real question of ridiculousness. Ooh. All right, boys. Yeah, I don't know how I feel about this Thompson. Another question to the stream. I'm just full of questions for you guys. What is the lightest gun besides the starting pistol on Noct? Like for in terms of mobility. What's this? Oh, nuke. There we go. End up this round. Nice and dandy. There we are. Highest round is 7,200. Oh my god. I think I've heard that before. Something in the 7,000s. For Shinonuma. So yeah, I feel like the Thompson... Actually, maybe I should just let these guys in and then they won't cause me as much trouble. I feel like the Thompson is... I don't know though. Part of me feels like the Thompson is the lightest gun. It feels lighter than any other gun I've been using. Like, I would think the Magnum, it's a pistol, would be lighter, or like the ray gun would be lighter. But I feel way better with the Thompson than I do with this thing. I know the proper technique to go for a high round on this is use your starter pistol, since that is technically the lightest weapon. Oh, Grease. Okay, I don't know what you're doing, fam, but you gotta get out of here. But the thing with the starting pistol is, like, I had no idea I was gonna try for a high round attempt, so... I'm just stuck with this. Not that it's bad, but, you know. Okay, what's stream saying? Knife. Yeah, knife would be great. Trench gun, definitely not. Ray gun? Nah, ray gun's not lighter than this. The Python? I don't know if that is either. Like, if anyone has a statistical proof of what the lightest mobility gun is. I want to say it'd have to be an SMG. Oh, boys, max ammo! Just what I... Look, oh, yeah! There we go. The other thing with the Thompson is... never mind, that's not even applicable. Get Jug. Yeah, I wish, bro. I really do wish. That'd be nice. Alright. Alright. Alright, boys. I'm playing Noct as I'm watching this. Round 26. Damn, dude, that's awesome. So we can climb together. That's actually really cool. I like that. Browning. Yeah, you're funny. Okay. The lightest World at War gun, guys. STG. It might be STG, but again, STG fits in the class of rifle in World at War. So, like, the same as the Gewehr, the carbine. You know, it's the same class as that, weapon class as that. So I would assume that that is probably heavier. You have PPSH, MP40, Type 100, Type 100, or no, Thompson, Type 100, MP40, and PPSH. Those were the four submachine guns. And this, there's this, and there's no MP40 or Type 100 on this map. But I just figured Thompson because it's off the wall, and I like it more. So yeah, that's where we're at. MG42, Springfield. Yeah, you guys would like to see me rock that Springfield, I'm sure. I'm just like, I don't think so, fam. Are you playing Transit? No, not quite, dude, not quite. Alright, well, here we go, guys. I think this should be just about it. No, not quite. Not quite. Not quite. There we go. Ladies and gentlemen, there's round 33. Not bad. Not bad at all. Round 33 done, which means round 45. Thompson all the way. PPSH, type 100. Get Chug-a-Bud. The Dick Gun 100. Interesting. Interesting gun, though. 34. 34. My goodness. This is, like I said, the highest I've ever been on Nocturne Totem in my life. So we're just... Every round we make it to, guys, is a PR for me. That's kind of cool. It is kind of cool when you really think about it. It's like, I don't know. Again, it's not... Like, I don't feel extremely nervous training right now. Like, I feel comfortable. But it's just you have so... You have absolutely... You have zero buffer for error. Like, there's no insurance policy. Like, you get a trap, throw a monkey even. It's just you and how well you can train at this point. So it's kind of my ding-a-ling. It's stressful, man. It's stressful. What are you guys' predictions on what round I can get to? I'm very curious. No perks. No, man. This map doesn't have any perks. Magnum. No reliable source for the lightest weapon. Thank you, Zayman. I didn't think so, but, like I said, I would guess it's either the starter pistol or just one of the SMGs. Woo! Roasted 35? Nah, man, I'm gonna get grabbing 35. I hope so. If I read the chat too much, though, I'll only get 35. So we gotta make sure we do well. I don't know if this is just me. But I feel like the zombies don't get like they have. It's not like they. I don't feel like they have any more health. Although they do. The flamethrower is just a weird gun. 140, 41, 43, 35, 34. Level 2. Yeah, I'm only gonna get to 2. That would be pretty sad if I went negative. I did so bad they put me negative 32 rounds. 34, 40 to 45, 50. 65. Okay, so I respect that. That's like reasonable. That's reasonable range. I would really like to get to 50. I think that would be like the teleport. I think that would be reasonable. But you know, there's no telling. Ain't no telling. No telling. Yeah, there's just no point in using this, honestly. It's all about that flamethrower, man. Just lighting them up with that flamethrower. I'm gonna light myself on fire. Alright, I'm gonna light myself on fire. Here we go. Negative 10,000. I would really have to do bad to do that, but... Alright, there we go. This looks better than Giant Last Gen. Dude, it really does, though. I mean, that's the sad thing. It really does, man. It really does. Trying to use this Thompson, because it is a beast, man. It is a beast. 77. Okay, that's you know what? I mean, you do believe in me. I'll give you that. I'll give you that much. I appreciate that, I guess. 78, 34. All right, another question to the stream. This is like a Q&A, but for you guys. Where is everyone from tonight? Because it's like, I guess it's a Monday, it's midnight European time, or it's midnight in the UK, it's 4 p.m. on the West Coast. I'm just curious as to where everyone's coming out from the stream tonight at. Because I guess a lot of people are off school yet, but actually, I just want to know where people are from at this kind of time stream. Because this is like, oh! That's so scary when you get stuck on a zombie. I actually just got hooked on that dude. I'm just curious to see, like, this is probably going to be my summertime streaming schedule, like around probably like 7:30. I guess I started at, what's 8? It's 7. I guess I started at 6:30 Eastern time, was that right? Yeah, I started at 6:30 because it was 7:30 my time. So this is probably going to be like my summer schedule, I feel like. Like probably 6 p.m. Eastern, 10 p.m. UK. I feel like that's I feel like that's the most reasonable for the summer. USA, England, USA, New Mexico, Utah, Portland, England, Denmark. Oh, Denmark. Dang, it's late in Denmark. It's like 1 a.m. in Denmark. New Brunswick. Hey, what up, though? Got some friends from New Brunswick. I wonder if it's one of my friends from New Brunswick that's watching the stream. Massachusetts. Okay, okay. Lebanon. Interesting. Very interesting. Saudi Arabia. Dang, dude. That's out there. That is quite out there. Michigan. Oxford. It's like, I don't want to die, but I want to read the stream. Ontario. Okay. Not bad, not bad. Las Vegas, Ireland, Washington, Florida, Colorado, Newfoundland. Ooh, Newfoundland. You're from Minecraft. Okay. Nice. Nocturne Towton. So it's from Nocturne Towton. Okay. Nice, man. From an abandoned airfield. Not bad. Oklahoma, Wisconsin, Chicago, Finland, dang, Netherlands, okay, what up, Netherlands, I don't know if I saw Australia or Austria there, if there's anyone from Austria, you got a beautiful country, I've never been to Australia, but I think it would be nice to go, but what up to both of you, oh, there is an Australia, France, okay, got some France viewers. Bonjour, mes amis. Actuellement, je vais vous. I'm so bad at French. I was gonna say I'm buying a car from Quebec, and I only know like a little bit of French, so it's been a struggle. But Quebec, they also speak French. It's like hello, bonjour. Est-ce que je peux parler avec Vince? The guy that speaks English at your dealership. But yeah. Honolulu, dang, oh my goodness, round 35, done and done, and we are out of ammo. Newfoundland, New Zealand, Michigan, Russia, Wisconsin, Japan, Texas, Kansas City, Greece, Mexico, South Dakota, Venus, Germany, New Zealand, Germany, Sweden, Iceland, Norway, Portugal, oh my goodness, the stream is exploding right now. The stream is broken. Okay, I gotta focus right now. I will get back. I'll try. Ooh, I don't like it. I don't like this. I don't like this right now. This is getting very risky. This is getting very, very risky right now. Oh my goodness. Okay. I did it for the stream. That is always just like the scariest thing ever, but we're alive and well, so that's what matters. New Jersey, North Dakota, Nova Scotia, what up though? Oh my goodness, so much hype for the places people live. Iceland, Puerto Rico, a little PR action, you know what I'm saying? Dang, that was almost the end of our PR right there, that was pretty clutch though. And I'm out of ammo. Not that I really need it, but it's more just like when an insta-kill comes up. But at the same time, I can always just use the flamethrower on insta-kill, so. Albania! Dang, dude, that's out there. Jordan, Mississippi. I hear they have queens in Mississippi. I hear they have Mississippi queens. If you know what I mean. San Diego, California. California. Nice place. Nice place to go. Be a nice place to go live with some YouTubers there, wouldn't it? Roast them! Just roast them! That flamethrower! That flamethrower! Okay. Not bad. Oh! Dang, dude. This is crazy. This is actually crazy. Saskatoon! Not bad. Not bad at all. California. PR stands for personal record in the video. Because this is the highest round I've ever been to on Nocturne Tone. Do-do-do-do. Lexus forehead. Sunnyvale. Interesting. Rhode Island. Chicago. I love how it's still, the stream is still going off. I can only really read it when, like, the end of the round. Like, I can check a few guys, but I can only really do it when it's end of round. So once this round ends out, I will do my best to read as many as I can. To shout out where you from. Rep your place. Kuwait. Fiji. I feel like we're basically covering the entire world at this point, but... Alright, get ready. Get ready. It's about to end. So it's time to check this out. You ready? Please give me a drop, zombie. Please give me a drop. I just need like an insta-kill or something that'll just speed up the next round. They're always so appreciated. A nuke? A nuke right now would be legendary. Ireland. Arizona. Uh-oh. It's starting. It's starting to pop off. Oh my goodness. These zombies are just too OP right now. They just don't even want to die for me. They won't even die for the stream. This has got to be it, though. My goodness. These zombies will not die. Minnesota, Newfoundland, Quebec, Austria. Oh, there we go. There's round. Nigeria, Birmingham, Korea, Brazil, Tampa, Las Vegas, Bahamas, and Idaho, Greece, Transit, Portugal, Finland, Chicago, Portugal, Missouri, Trump, Texas, Illinois, Brazil, Antarctica, Newfoundland, Ukraine, Nebraska, Portugal, Halifax, what up, Halifax, Mob of the Dead, California, SoCal, okay, SoCal. Alright guys, I'm sorry, that's all I can do for this stream. We gotta stay alive, okay, staying alive is our number one priority right now, and it is getting heated, real heated, okay. There we go. Illinois. Woo! Okay. So I could really only do it between rounds because it's so hard, but I want to get as many places as I can. Just shout out to you guys, honestly. Wyoming. That's a fun word to say. Alright, I'm gonna do an activity with you guys. I'm gonna try to name as many states as I can and then as many European countries as I can, okay? I'm gonna start with states because I feel like there's more people from the states here right now because it's kind of like that North American time. So I'm gonna try to name as many states as I can off to you guys, alright? So I'm gonna start what's close to me and work my way through and get- Oh, here we go! Okay, well here's round, so maybe I'll just list off with you guys. Okay, there's round. India, Mexico, Finland, Poland, Iceland, New Mexico, Maryland, Ohio, Pacific, Michigan, Denmark, San Francisco, Illinois, Columbia, Pennsylvania, Morgue City, Ohio, Dublin, Las Vegas, San Francisco, Manhattan, New York, Bahamas. Oh, Bahamas, interesting. Alright, there's the rest of our insta-kill. California, Boston. Okay, I need to get back on my grind here. Give me one sec. Give me one sec, yo. 38, though. We are definitely out here. 38, I love it, man. I really do love it. It's nice. This is going well. Okay. Once we get these guys rounded up, and I feel like we can do this. Alright, I'm gonna name as many American states as I can. This is gonna be so embarrassing. I'm from Canada, from the East Coast, so it's not that I'm not a patriot, but I don't know my states very well. Okay, so let's start off with the northeastern New England area, because that's like kind of the closest to me of America, because I'm from like Nova Scotia, East Coast of Canada. Alright, so we have Massachusetts, we have Maine, which that's closest to Canada, then we have New Hampshire, we have Vermont, we have Massachusetts, and I'm sorry if I don't get where you're from, but like I said, I'm so bad. Massachusetts, we have Rhode Island, Vermont, Illinois, Connecticut, New York is a state and also a city. Is there like a Washington or something? And then I'm probably just gonna like skip a whole bunch. North Carolina, South Carolina. I might have already said Illinois. I don't know what comes after South Carolina, like Tennessee, Alabama, Louisiana, Florida. Chicago? No, Chicago's in like Louisiana or something. Texas, Alabama, Nebraska. I feel like Cincinnati's also a city. I don't want to look at the chat right now. I want to get this the best I can. Oh, I missed one. Where MC Sport Talk from? New Jersey. I'm pretty sure that's a state. New Jersey. So we have Texas. We have, pretty sure there's like Nebraska, like Tennessee, like all that area. Oh, Arizona. California is next to Arizona. And then we have Nevada, which is kind of next to California. We have Oregon. Is Oregon a, no. Oh, Colorado. Because there's the two places that they have legal marijuana. There's Colorado, and it's right on the border of Canada. And it's like there's Seattle, I think. Seattle, Washington. But what's in between California and Washington? I want to say Oregon, because like Oregon Ducks, like the university. By the way, 39. But I feel like Oregon is a city, maybe. Unless Oregon, this is getting too heat. Unless Oregon is the state, because then that would be it'd be Washington. It'd be Washington, Oregon, California, like north to south on the west coast. I think that might be it, actually. And then we've got Michigan up north. We've got Portland. Is that a country? Or is it Portland, Seattle, maybe? What's next to Washington? Is that Portland? Or is Portland, Maine? What else do we have down south? I feel like I'm missing some. I'm trying my best not to read the stream. And then I'm gonna go into all the ones in the middle, but I feel like doing the roll around would be easier first. Okay, that's all I can really think. Maybe like New Mexico? I'm pretty sure that's a state. Okay, so now let's go into the middle of America. Into the middle of America, we have Ohio always stands out to me. I think I already said Illinois. Ohio, Idaho. The Virginias. I completely missed the Virginias on the way down the East Coast. There's West Virginia and there's Virginia. Vermont, Illinois, Ohio, Indiana. Did I say Mississippi already? To Nevada. Oh, Utah, that's like next to Colorado, I think. Like Salt Lake City, Utah. Don't forget Hawaii and Alaska. I feel like, honestly, as a Canadian, I feel like I'm doing way better than most Canadians would do. I can't think of it. Okay, let me think and try to think of anything else. Up north, there's Washington, Michigan. I don't know what else is on the borders. Like, Michigan is on the border of most of it, I feel like. All right, I'm going to have to read chat. Kansas, Iowa. Oh, Iowa, there you go. Minnesota, Arkansas. I think I said Arkansas. I said New Jersey. Maryland. I know a guy from Maryland, actually. Kentucky. California, of course, California. Missouri. Georgia. Oh, that's a big one that I missed. Kansas. Pennsylvania. Tennessee. Oh, my God. Minnesota. Oh, South Dakota. North Dakota and South Dakota. Those are the ones up north. Wisconsin. Florida. I said Florida, but I didn't say Florida. Florida's an obvious one. Delaware, Oklahoma, Buffalo. Buffalo's New York, isn't it? Montana, Washington, D.C. I think, is Washington, D.C. on the East Coast? I don't even understand how you guys, there's like two Washingtons. There's like a Washington State, a Washington City or something, Washington, D.C. I don't even know where the White House one is. Montana. Okay. Okay. California. Yeah, I got that. Oregon. Rhode Island, I hit that. Okay, I feel like we basically covered all of it. I'm gonna try to kill a few more of these guys. I'm just gonna go get ammo, actually. Puerto Rico. Is that a state? Okay, so I didn't do too bad. Alright, let's go not end the round. Dang it. What is this? Oh, I thought I saw a drop. Okay. Korea, Wyoming, Idaho, North Dakota. Yeah. Okay, so I got most of it. Okay, I'm gonna do Canada real quick because I obviously know Canada. So for those of you who don't know Canada, you're gonna have a little learning experience here. By the way, round 40, ladies and gentlemen, we are out here. This is crazy. This is by far my PR. Round 40 on Nocturne Toten. It's pretty exciting, honestly. I'm really happy with this. I'm really happy how this is going. I'm excited about this, man. Like, it's exciting to just get to a high round on a map that you've never really been able to get to a high round on. But anyways, let's go. Oh, let's go Canada, okay? So, Canada. We're gonna go from east to west, okay? We're gonna go, starting with Newfoundland. We have Newfoundland, Labrador. We've got Nova Scotia, New Brunswick, Prince Edward Island. That's kind of the Maritimes right there. I guess you can include Labrador. I don't know if Labrador includes themselves in the Maritimes, but I would. From here, we have Quebec, followed by Ontario, followed by Manitoba, followed by Saskatchewan, followed by Alberta, BC. Newfoundland, Nova Scotia, New Brunswick, Quebec, Ontario, Manitoba, Saskatchewan, Alberta, BC. Okay, so I got those. Just had to check my bases. Newfoundland and PEI, Nova Scotia and New Brunswick, Quebec, Ontario, from there you'll see Manitoba, Saskatchewan, Alberta, BC. And then, from the rest of it, we've got Northwest Territories, none of it, and the Yukon. And I'm gonna try to name every capital city in each province, because that's just how I'm gonna try to do. So we have Newfoundland and Labrador is its own thing. Labrador, I don't think Labrador actually has a capital because it's just tied to Newfoundland. But Newfoundland and Labrador would be St. John's. Nova Scotia, Halifax. New Brunswick, Fredericton. PEI, Charlottetown. Quebec would be, I think the capital of Quebec is Quebec City. Montreal would be, Ontario would be Ottawa. Manitoba, let's end this round out. Manitoba would be Winnipeg. Saskatchewan would be Regina. Not vagina, but Regina. Next up, we've got, my goodness, round 41. From here, we have Alberta is Edmonton, I'm pretty sure. Although Calgary is, like, big. We've also got BC, which the capital of BC is Victoria. That's where Lex and Adam are from. Nunavut, the capital of Nunavut would be Iqaluit. This is just a Canadian geography lesson for you guys. Oh goodness. Okay. Northwest Territories. Okay, Yukon is Yellowstone? Northwest Territories is Yellowstone or something, or Yellowknife? No. Oh, this always gets me. Okay, Nunavut is Iqaluit. Northwest Territories is Yellowstone. And Iqaluit, and Yukon. Yeah, Yukon is not Yellowstone, or Yellowknife or something. And Yukon is something horse. What is it? I can't even remember. I really don't even know, and I'm sorry. I feel bad about this that I can't remember. Oh, we got a drop, I think, or a zombie just died. Oh, insta-kill round 2? Oh my goodness, we are flying through the rounds now. There we go. Okay. Oh my god, and a nuke? Oh my god, this is great. Yellow knife and white horse. There's a knife and a horse. Northwest Territories is Yellowknife. Yukon is White Horse. Because it's not Y and Y. They don't match together. Okay. Let's Let's grab this nuke nuke the best we can. Will this end the round? Oh! End the round? Will it end the round? It might end the round. Might end the round. Oh! One nuke to end the entire round. That is epic. That was actually so cool. I've never seen that happen before, but it started and ended it all on one nuke. There we go. At 43, just like that. All right, guys. It's, wow, 43. All right. Once I get this train hoarded up, we're going to do Europe next, okay? I'm going to try to name as many European countries as I can, all right? I'm not going to try to match the capital. That's just not even going to be a thing.
We're going for it. We're going for it here.
We're going for it. Oh, the loopy-loo. All right. Not quite. Oh, by the way, William Brown, what's up, man? Thank you so much for the sponsorship. Welcome to the club of cool, of confirmed cool people. Oh my goodness, 43. I really got to be careful on this. Ooh. Okay. So, Europe. God, I'm sorry, people from Europe. Like, you're probably going to be more upset with me than people from the States was. Like, I didn't do too bad with the States. I can't say the same thing about Europe. So let's start off with this Europe. So, Europe. If we go across the pond from North America, we're going to start with a little place called the United Kingdom. And in the United Kingdom, we have Northern Ireland and we have Ireland. Now, if we leave that place, we've got Wales, we've got Scotland, and we've got another little place called England. You may have known. No, I'm joking. You may know about England, I would imagine. That was supposed to be sarcasm because everyone knows England. So that makes up the British Isles. And I could go into my understanding about the whole British Isles, but I don't really know them that well. From here, we've got France. Coming away from England, we have France. And connected to France, below it is Spain, and connected to Spain is Portugal. Going up to the kind of to the right-ish, connected is Germany. That's a pretty big country. Probably should note that. One of the larger land masses of Europe. So there we go. We have Germany. Now, we've also, below Germany, kind of like below to the like northeasternish of France, we've got a country called Italy, and we've also got Austria. And look at that weird lighting. It's really weird. We've got Austria and Switzerland next to China, below Germany, above from Italy. So that's that. Now, also next to England, kind of like to the a little bit eastern, we've got the Netherlands, we've got Amsterdam, we've got like a whole bunch of places that honestly I'm not exactly sure where. We've got Belgium, Sweden, Denmark, Finland, Norway, and Poland in that general area. We've got Hungary, we've got Lithuania, we've got, oh, Luxembourg, that's another one. What else have we got? Oh, I also did screw up. Someone says normal Ireland is not part of the UK. Yeah, my bad. Northern Ireland. What else have we got? What is below Lithuania? It goes like Hungary, Lithuania, I think, and then, oh God, I don't know. We've got Greece also, down there. We've got, man, that's like all I know. We've got like Western Russia. We've got Ukraine, if you want to count that. We've got Belarus. We've got, is Turkey? I don't know if Turkey's Asia or Europe. I gotta check the chat. Bosnia, Slovakia. Oh my God. Yeah, Vatican City. That's, I mean, Liechtenstein. That's the one I'm thinking that's below. Liechtenstein, Latvia. Liechtenstein is below Hungary, Montenegro, Ukraine, Latvia. Yeah, those Eastern European, those are not good with the Eastern European very well. Honestly, and like I said, I know kind of how Europe works, but I feel like I don't really know I don't really know, like, the eastern part of it or much of the geography. Like, I know, like, England, I know, like, Italy, like, all that whole French. Like, I know the areas I've been to. Bosnia, Spain, I said Bosnia. Malta, there's another one. Bulgaria, Romania, Albania, Italy, Spain, Kvelkop, Estonia, Iceland. Ooh, that's another one I missed. Croatia. Oh my goodness. San Marino, Czech Republic, Chirac. So there you go. That is my knowledge of that is my knowledge of the world. So yeah, some other countries I can name. We've got big ol' Russia, we've got Japan, we've got China, we've got North Korea, we've got South Korea, we've got the Philippines, we've got Australia, we've got New Zealand. What else is over there? We've got like Papua New Guinea or something. Slovenia. Dude, I don't know. I would like to think I'm probably better than most people. Like, I think I just named off more countries off the top of my head than most people would be able to name. So there you have it. Belgium, yep. This is a random question to anyone from Europe, but I've been told that in World War II, the Canadians helped a country. We really helped out one of the countries when it was under Nazi control. And I'm not sure if it's Netherlands, Belgium, or Poland. I think it's either Belgium or Netherlands. But apparently, people tell me in Canada, they say, if you go to this country and they say that you're Canadian, people will, like, have a lot of respect for you and stuff. Just because, like, how Canada helped out with them in World War II. If anyone's from one of those places and you know that that's a thing, like, what is it? Is it Netherlands or is it... something tells me Belgium is the place that, like, Belgium and Canada have, like, a close relationship, maybe? Or maybe it's Netherlands, I'm not exactly sure. Maybe it's Poland. Morocco. Oh, Mexico, there's... Oh my god, we also got South America. I haven't even named anything from South America. Switzerland, Netherlands, Poland, Netherlands. By the way... There we go. It's Poland. People are saying Netherlands, Poland, Netherlands. A lot of people are saying Netherlands. Netherlands and Belgium. Or maybe there's just a lot of places you can go to Europe and be like, yo, I'm Canadian. People will like you. If that's the case, that's awesome. The weird thing about, though, is traveling Canadian is a lot of people just kind of assume you're American because, like, we're so similar. People asked me, like, oh, so you're from, like, when I was in Europe last time, so many people were like, oh, are you from America? I was like, nah, man, I'm from Canada. Oh, no! No! It ends so quickly, that's it, damn, dude. I was so prepared to keep going, and I just... I want to watch myself die. Okay. Oh my goodness. I didn't see that guy. Dang, man, that sucks. Oh, rested pepperonis. 45, man. That's the thing I love and hate about Nocht, is it's so, like, one and done, man. Like, we do it, and then it's just over like that. And it's not even really a skill thing. It's just one of those things, like, you kind of lose your focus for just nothing but a second. And it's just over. Dang, man, that was so much fun. But honestly, round 45 for Nocturne Totem, that is... way higher than I've ever made it to before, so I will definitely take that, man. But I'm just not happy. I'm not happy with that. Should I keep streaming? Maybe we could do, like, Shinonuma or something? I don't know, because, like, I mean, I've only been streaming for 45 minutes. So, like, I mean, maybe we could do a run on Shinonuma? That's a decent map for a high round. We could do Verruckt though. We could do try Verruckt. I kind of want to. If I'm gonna do Shinonuma, I kind of want to make that a single stream. Dang, man, I was actually enjoying that so much as this thing, and it's just so like, it's so. World at War map. I don't really want to do Duris. Duris isn't a great. It's just not really my favorite map. Verruckt. People are saying I do Verruckt. I do Verruckt and then Shinonuma in a separate stream. Because I've never even known how to get to a high round on Verruckt. That's my thing. Like, I don't even know how to get to a high. Okay, people want to do Verruckt. Alright. Alright. Actually, I remember I said this side of the stream. I was like, I don't deserve a like yet. But if you guys did enjoy that little bit of this stream, feel free to leave a like. 45, like I said, that's my best as of now. So I think we're gonna try Verruckt, because that's Verruckt is something that's different. That I don't normally do, and I haven't really done much of it. Zombie Verruckt. Alright, I gotta look up high round solo. Man, I wish we could have got to 50 though, because now I'm gonna wanna go to 50. Alright. Okay. Alright. World at War. High round solo, Verruckt World at War. Okay, Verruckt solo, round 302. What? Okay, 100 and. Okay, I feel. Whoa, what? Oh god. This doesn't look like an easy training strategy. Wait, is that door closed though? Oh, interesting. Oh, that's very, okay. I can dig that. I think I can dig that. Okay, so you go here. Let them all come at you, and you've got that door closed is the major thing about it. Okay, cool. Okay, I'd be down with that. I'd be down with trying Verruckt. I've never really tried for a high round attempt on Verruckt. Let's go for it. Yeah, let's go for it. Alright. Sounds good. Ladies and gentlemen, this is not going to be easy. Because Verruckt is honestly one of, I would say, one of the hardest maps in zombies, in my personal opinion. Okay, so we got to restart. We have to restart until we get on the other side. Nope. Other side. There we are. Oh, no, wrong side. Also, we got the PPSH in this map. We got Jug on this map. So it's, you know, it's a little bit easier in that sense, I guess.
Let's see about getting the power back on.
Let's see about getting the power back on. That's not a very good accent at all. But, yeah, man. I really wish we could have kept going with that. And like I said, I feel like I'd do better if I wasn't streaming it. But it wouldn't be as fun if I wasn't streaming, you know what I mean? Like, 45, and I was just, like, so into it. But, like, at the same time, like, I wasn't even really thinking about my every move at that point. I just... It's easy to die, man. It really is easy to die, but... Alright. Anyways! Why is this... Why is this not working? Alright, there we go. I just want to be able to read the stream. Come to Scotland, come to New Jersey. I really do want to come to the UK for an event, like the Insomnia event you guys have and stuff. I think that would be a lot of fun. I don't know when I'll do it, but I would like to do it sometime in my life. Meet some of you people from the UK. Be a lot of fun. Oh my goodness, my stream. I want to be able to read what you guys are saying. And okay, there we go. Torture chair Easter egg. What's that Easter egg? What is this? I don't even know it. I've got kicking, I've got showers, I'm gonna show, come to Texas? Interesting. transit. Dudes, honestly, I'm gonna stream the transit Easter egg sometime this summer, okay? But the only person I would ever stream the transit Easter egg with, you know who it is. It's Lex. I'm gonna do it with Lex. But, oh my god, I forgot these guys hit you from the window. So, I gotta work that out. But, yeah. That's just where I'm at right now. I thought it was Nocturne Toten. Yeah, we just played Nocturne Toten. We made it to 45. So, I changed it to World at War, High Round, and PR. Because now, the stream went like 50 minutes about Unnocked, and now we're here on Verrucht, and I was like, you know what, why don't we just keep streaming, so. Anyways, thanks to everyone that like stayed with the stream. I know that was kind of like an unfortunate ending. Like, I'm happy with 45, but it's gonna be one of those things, man, that I think a high round attempt on Nocturne is gonna start clawing at me, and I'm gonna really wanna go for like a crazy high round on it. I don't know though, because again, I feel like it's not something I should stream too often. So, I don't know. Anyways.
Need another clip here!
Alright, I should probably get a gun. Oh, you know what we can get on this map is the MP40. Let's head up. Head up for the boys. Grab that MP40. MP40? Is that what's called? No, Patrick, it's an MP40. Uh-oh. Okay. I'm about this. Definitely. I am definitely about this gun. Lex. Yeah, man. That high round attempt on Nocturne was basically just like a geography lesson. Dab you. Wow. Wow. You know what? I'm gonna time you out, cause I don't like those words. I don't time people out very often, but usually it has something to do with saying "dab, bitch." Like, nah, fuck you. But now that I said that, everyone's gonna say it, and you guys are gonna harden me to when people say that. I'm not gonna care about it anymore. So, there's that. Shouldn't let those things bother me. I don't know. I don't like when people are like, "Do this for me, like appease my needs." It's like, nah, screw you, man. I'm doing me. If you want to be nice about it, maybe. Oh, was that not around? Nope. Dude, Verrucht is a scary map. Like, let's be honest. Verrucht is a scary map, man. Like, it's just... like, between the courtyard, and even outside of the map itself, like, if you just look kind of, like, outside in the fog, like, you just can't really see anything, fog, like, it's pretty creepy, man. It really is pretty creepy. Ugh, it's cool, though. Like, I like it, but at the same time, it's very out here. You know what I mean? It's very out here. Everyone's saying, dab, bitch. See, now it's not gonna mean anything to me, so, like, I'm just gonna be hard into it, and it doesn't bother me. So I guess it works well in that sense, but... oh, double points. Let's flex on this, boys. Alright, predictions for high round on this. My previous high round on this map is 31, so I think we should try to beat 31. That should be our goal. Alright. The other thing that sucks about Verrucht is that the zombies are crazy fast. The zombies are like Usain Bolt on... well, I'd say Usain Bolt on steroids, but... I don't wanna say that Olympic athletes are on steroids, but I feel like probably a lot of Olympic athletes are on steroids. Not that I would know, I honestly have no idea, but it just seems like when you're a superhuman like that, you probably, I'm not saying that you don't work. That's the thing, this is just a completely random tangent. Oh, okay, let's not die. Completely random tangent that has nothing to do with the stream. But, you know, people sometimes say like, oh, don't say that person's on steroids because it takes away like their achievements. And I would argue that like in a sport that's really competitive that like everyone, a lot of people are on steroids. I don't think that takes away anything. I'm not trying to accuse anyone either. I don't want to say that Usain Bolt's on steroids. I have no idea, and that was just a random tangent. But the thing I didn't want to say is like, you know, people say like, oh, Lance Armstrong, right? Famous biker, you know, basically the guy that made road cycling popular in America. And you know, people, oh, like he's dope, like he doped and all this stuff, and like he, you know, he took performance enhancing drugs. It's like, yeah. But that doesn't take away from how much of a phenomenal person he was. And, like, especially at the time when that was just kind of the sport, I really feel like that doesn't take much away from them. So, you know, I don't know. That's just me. But just throwing that out there. By the way, MP40, just straight killing it. I'm trying to stay away from power for as- Oh! Okay. This is not good. I'm gonna wreck some scrubs. There you go. That's the MP40 right there, ladies and gentlemen. That is the MP40. The power of the MP40. Get crunk. Why are you so freaking handsome? Well, I don't know, man. I just, I do me. I exercise regularly. I try to stay in shape, you know, all that good stuff. I just have a nice positive attitude. You know, that's about it. Alright. Where are you from? In Canada. I'm from the East Coast. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we got that power on. The OG Juggernog. Can I just say? The OG Juggernog. Kinda cool. The first map Juggernog was ever featured on. Also, fun fact about Juggernog in World at War is you have the same amount of health as any other map. But the thing with... Ooh, double instigates. Okay. The thing about this map is the health regeneration is faster. So you can get, like, hit by a zombie, like, 18 times. But because you generate health so fast, you just, like, won't die. Like, normally, I would say a single zombie, it would probably take, like... Probably, like, 12 hits to die and stuff like that. Like, it's just really crazy. It's cool, though. Like, it's really neat, but, I was actually in my top 5 glitches video. Like, that was a video I did a long time ago. Top 5 glitches and zombies. And, honestly, I would say top 5 I'm most proud of on my channel. Like, there's some top 5s I've done, and I'm just like, man, that was like, I'm just not even happy with it. Top 5 I did has 3 million views, okay? 3 million views. And I almost thought about privatizing it. Like, I'm so embarrassed about how poor it is. Like, I'm just ripping on, like, it's basically me just ripping on, like, every gun imaginable. And it's, like, not even, like, it doesn't even make sense. But, again, it was me, like, when I was just starting top fives and I didn't really take myself seriously. And I was just trying to be funny and a lot of that stuff. And, anyways, I was kind of douchey in that video. But, in the top 5 zombie, you got to 45, yes I did, I'm not doing this. In the top 5, there, nice, what am I saying, listen to this place turning into the Alley of Zombies, what is that, I don't even know what that means, but that top 5 glitches video I'm really happy with, and one of the glitches I talked about was this jug glitch where basically it's like 5 hits to die, but it's way more. I don't know why am I the Alley of Zombies unintentionally, what does that even mean? And is that a bad thing or a good thing, because so many people hate on Alley, but I don't know, man, the guy seems like a really nice dude, and seems like he's just doing him. People are... Look how fast these zombies are, though. Pull you back to hell. All right. Not bad. Not bad. Alright, I'm gonna grab that nuke. First live stream, what's up, dude? Hit the box. We gotta get perks first, dude. It's all about those perks, then we can hit the box. So I guess now we can hit the box. I don't understand about LA, what that's supposed to mean. Does that mean I'm like... Because, if someone said you're the LA of zombies, I would take that as a huge compliment, because LA is like the number one Call of Duty YouTuber. So, like, if you're saying I'm the number one zombies YouTuber, then thank you. Although that's not true. If anyone was, the biggest zombies YouTuber right now would have to be Noah J. Like, without a doubt, it's Noah J. So, if Noah J was the Ally A, who would I be? I'm fairly big. Like, I'm in my top five, I guess. Like, there's Noah, as far as actual size go of people that still upload zombies and are, like, popular. There's Noah J, Relaxing End, Dalek. Are those the only other guys that are million? NGT, but I feel like they've kind of been low-key. As far as relevant, like, post, like, not hating on people that, like, may be big still, big face, but, like, kind of not so well in the view department. Am I up there, I guess I might be top five, but I feel like I'm forgetting people. Noah J, obviously number, Mr. T, Lexify, dude, Lex is huge. There's a lot of people, I don't know if I'd put myself, I feel douchey even suggesting that I'd be top five, you know what I mean? Even if I was, like, statistically, I don't know. The Master of Huff. Does he even do zombies? Ooh, I will take that thing. This is not gonna happen. You always win. Syndicate. Yeah, but Syndicate doesn't do zombies anymore. You can't really use Syndicate as an example. Because he doesn't really upload anymore. Raffle Waffles is huge. Glitchy Queen. I'm talking about, like, purely, like, size. Like, I don't know if I'm talking purely size, though. Because I feel like Lex is one of the biggest zombies YouTubers right now. Even though he's maybe not the biggest size-wise, I feel like he's just so popular. You know what I mean? The Mark of J of zombies. Ooh, the old school reference, dude. Mark of J is a legend, man. That guy, I love that guy. I used to watch a lot of his videos. Oh, wait, I just bought Betty's wrong. My bad. Is STG Bay? Yeah, I wouldn't throw Syndicate into that mix anymore because he's a vlogger now, like. I say you're number three? Okay, that's fair. I don't know, I'm curious, like, I'm genuinely curious as to what you guys would say. By the way, we have to now start trying to train, so, Relaxing End, I feel like Relaxing End is definitely bigger than me. No, Relaxing End is definitely bigger than me. Dalek's bigger than me. Noah's obviously bigger than me, so at best that I could think, I'd be number four, but I'm definitely, like, forgetting some people, so, yeah. Whatever that says about me. Fantastical. Two? People saying I'm number two. I don't think I'm definitely not number two. Maybe four if you want to stretch it. Maybe number four if you want to stretch it. I think we need to start working on the box though. So this is gonna be our oh my goodness, these zombies are so fast. Like, what the heck? These zombies are so fast, man. I don't even understand it. Oh my goodness. Training here is gonna be insane because of the water too. FaZe. I don't think FaZe is the most popular zombies YouTuber. People say four. People say number one. Well, I appreciate it, but that's not true. Like, Noah is unquestionably number one. Like, there's Noah's almost at 2 million. And then I think the closest to him is either Relaxing or Dalek at like 1.3 maybe. Then I'm coming in just at one. You got You Always Win. You got Lex at about 800k. You've got, I'm sure I'm missing some people. Anyways, it's interesting talk. It's crazy that I'm even come up in that conversation though, honestly. I'm the white boy of zombies. Interesting. Okay, back old school COD days. Was white boy I guess white boy was kind of at the top at one point. White boy, it was like white boy, extras. I feel like T-Martin was up there too. I'm pretty sure C-Nators was the first gaming, like Call of Duty gamer, to hit 1 million subscribers, and then shortly followed by White Boy, because CNator's kind of stopped uploading, but he had a bigger base, so he was like closer, but he was growing at a slower pace, and White Boy was really growing. I have 2 million. Oh, I'm out of money again. Oops, my bad. Statistics in the game, Relaxing End. Relaxing End's up there, dude. He's in the conversation as well. Like I said, I think if you want to count like sheer size, obviously Syndicate, but like he doesn't really upload zombies anymore. So like of actual people that do zombies today, like I said, Noah J unquestionably number one. There's just not even a debate on that. Like no, like it's Noah. But number two spot, I would say, is debatable. And I don't, like I said, there's a few people I think you could put in at number two. And then that number, like that number two to number six-ish area is questionable. Because there's, you know what I mean? And there's so many people that do different stuff as well that make it interesting. So it's a good talk to have, though. It's a good talk to have. I guess if you did it off of, honestly, I feel like Social Blade score... or Social Blade rank would be the most reasonable way to do it. So, you know. Maybe I'll do a top 5 at the end of Black Ops 3 Zombies. Top 5 zombies YouTubers in Black Ops 3 Zombies. But the thing is, I would do it just off of Social Blade score. I wouldn't do it subjectively, because I feel like I just offend a lot of people, and I wouldn't want to get heat for that. But if I did it, like, literally based off statistics of this person gets the most... the best amount of subscribers for their viewers, and, you know, they're the best overall YouTuber, and that would be fair. And if we're talking that way, like I said, it's gotta be Noah. Number two is You Always Win. See, I would say they're probably number two for size, but I don't know about viewership. I don't know how they do right now. So, you know, there's all that to consider when you're considering the top YouTuber. Two Pro for you. Ooh, nice gun. By the way, I actually really like this training spot now that we've kind of figured it out. I'm going to be honest with you guys. This is good. Thanos, fantastical. Ooh, that Browning, though. Now you're speaking my language. If we can get a PPSH, we're set. No Wonderwaff, though. Baragun, not tank ya. Not tank ya. No, oh, I saw a really good, it said Noah, I missed the rest of it. You're my favorite YouTuber. Well, thank you, dude, that's awesome. I really do appreciate that. Alright. Oh, that PTRS, I almost want to pick it up just because it's such a fun gun, but I won't. Only use me blade. Only use knife, you mean? Oh, you said only use me knife. I'm not sure if you mean only use knife. That was the OG. Only to be blade though. Alright. Alright.
Jeez.
Oh. Bang. Bang! You did. Can't believe there's still like people here. Like, I actually, honestly, guys, I'm really enjoying like playing this map. I feel like I've never understood how to get to a high round on this map. And like the second I saw this strategy, I was like, ah, that's it. I'm not saying it's easy, but that's what you gotta do. So, we're gonna see how this goes. Also, because that wall doesn't open because it's the other wall, that's a big thing, too. I don't think that wall's gonna open anyways. Alright, like I said, this is actually not as bad a place to train as I thought it would be. It's gonna be more about the actual killing the zombies eventually. Oh my god, that's... no, see, the zombies are too fast for the Browning. Oh. That's what sucks about this strategy. They're just too fast to deal... for me to even use the Browning on them. You know what I mean?
Get back in the dirt.
Like, check this out. I guess it works, but like I really have to jump a lot. Ooh, like it just feels risky, man. Although, if you do that, it's okay. So I don't know. Why do I put the Bettys in the corner? Basically, just kind of as a backup. Like, if I get cornered, that can kind of help me.
You're pretty good at Call of Duty.
I'm okay at zombies. I wouldn't say I'm great at multiplayer. I'm, like, slightly above average in multiplayer. Like, compared to the average player. But I'm really not that great. Like, I'm, you know, I'll be in, like, second or third on my team. So, like, nothing crazy. But, like, you know. I wouldn't say I suck at multiplayer. Like, I think my thing at this point is I used to be pretty okay at multiplayer back in the day. I kind of stopped playing. So, like, I don't know any of these new game modes, like Safeguard and all that stuff, or, like, the one with the ball. Oh! And, the other thing is, like, I don't know the maps very well. It's like, you know, like, no one, like, spawns and stuff. All that kind of stuff, so. Oh, dang. Whoa, what? What? What just happened? That was, like, three hitting down. Like, what actually just happened? Okay, I gotta watch this back. Let's watch this together. I gotta see what happens here. So I'm running, and then I get, okay, no hits, right? No hits. We're good. We're okay. And then one, two, three, maybe three hits. Dude, I have no idea what just happened. Can anyone explain what just happened? I got hit like max three times there, and I died. I hit Jug. Well, rest in peace, Smith. Okay, should I try Verrucht again then, or should we go on and maybe do Shinonuma? Maybe we're just gonna play all the World at War maps tonight, cause YOLO. Alright. Nice useless quick revive. Oh, yeah. Okay. If you want me to play Shinonuma, say Shinonuma in the chat. Oh, if you want Shinonuma, hit 1. If you want Verrucht, hit 2. Okay? I'll just keep playing through here for now. But if you want Shinonuma, 1 in the chat, Verrucht, hit 2. Okay? Gotta see what you guys want. And someone says you got hit 4 times. Still 4 times though, especially on Verrucht, man. Jug is like crazy OP. So I don't know, dude. I'm gonna take my anger out on that guy. Okay, let's see what the ones are saying. The ones and twos. We gotta see these ones and twos, guys. I'm gonna show. Oh, I'm seeing some ones. I'm seeing a lot of ones. 3. Okay, I'm seeing, like, nothing. Literally nothing but ones and the occasional 2. Okay, it's it's basically unanimous. Everyone wants me to play that. So, okay, we're gonna play Shinonuma now. We're gonna play... Maybe, honestly, tonight, guys, we'll just play all the World at War maps. We'll just have some fun with it. How about that? The swamp will slow you down. Ugh. All right, welcome to Shinonuma. That was too sad, but you know what? It happens, man. And actually, I feel like I've got a decent strat for that map. Oh, by the way, you guys know that gun game mod that I did on Black Ops 1? I'm going to do that for Black Ops 2, and I'm going to play every map like I did with the Black Ops 1 at some point. By the way, Shinonuma. Welcome, everybody, to Shinonuma. Great map, can I say. One of my favorites, in all honesty. Like, this was kind of like... the map that I feel like I got good at zombies. What was good at zombies back in the day. Like, Verrucht, I sucked at. Nacht was a map that it just wasn't really feasible to get to high. But once this map came around, I feel like I started actually getting good at zombies. And then Darice really ramped up my skills. I gotta say, man, I love Shinonuma. Like, it's a sick map. Shinonuma. Shinonuma or Zetsubou no Shima. I mean, that is so easy, man. Zetsubou no Shima all the way. Like, Ever since, like, the a couple weeks into Zetsubou Man, I just, like, I feel like the entire Zombies community is just like, yeah, I don't really want to play Black Ops 3 Zombies now. Like, you'll notice on my channel, I've hardly been posting any Black Ops 3, because I'm just kind of, honestly, to be completely honest, I'm kind of bored with it. Like, I like the maps, but at the same time, I kind of like just, going throwback with these maps. You know, like, everyone's been doing Black Ops, and you can tell the mods, everyone's starting to pop off on the mods. And I'm weird with my channel, but like, I basically have a policy. And honestly, I think this is kind of like, this is one of the things I do like about my channel, is like, I try to do what everyone else isn't doing. So like, I see everyone is doing Black Ops 1 mods now. I was doing Black Ops 1 mod like a while ago. Like, that was like kind of like a thing I was doing. I still like to do it from here and then, but everyone's starting to do them. And I'm like, I'm not saying everyone was doing them before, because there's a ton of people doing it. I'm not like, I was the first one to do it. But I felt like it was kind of like a unique thing to do. Now I feel like everyone's just been throwing up so much Black Ops 1 in the community. I'm like, I don't really feel like doing Black Ops 1 then. So it's like, I'm gonna do World at War. I'm gonna do Black Ops 2. But I just, like, my policy is always like, don't do what other people do. Like, the day the Giant on Last Gen came out, everyone was just streaming it. I was like, you know what? I'm gonna do a different video. And I actually, funny enough, now that I say I'm doing my own thing, I did the exact same thing Relaxing End did. I didn't even realize. Some people were like, oh, you copied Relaxing End. But I had no idea. And I had the idea before the map even came out. And I was like, this is what I want to do. But I basically just compared the Giant on Last Gen to World at War Dereese. Just to kind of see, like, graphics-wise. So, you know. Not a completely original idea, but yeah. By the way, the nice thing about coming in to Shinonuma is you know you've got a gun that you can really just kill it with, which is obviously the Wonder Waff. You know you got the Wonder Waff. You don't gotta worry about, like, you know, what happens when I get to round like 40 and just, you know, everything goes bad. It's just, you know, it's one of those things, like, you can just do you. Okay, you wanna die for me? Thank you very much. Talk louder. Hey! What's up? By the way, the Arasaka, I think it's the best bolt action in World of War. It's a piece of poop, don't get me wrong, but I think it's the best piece of poop that we've seen. Alright, and there is round. Let's open this door, and let's peace. Alright. Play farm. Yeah, I've noticed Adam's been doing all the revisiting of the Black Ops 2. Yeah, me and Adam, I gotta say, I know. I was like, I see Adam doing that, I'm like, I was just like, I know what he's up to. Like, we are both. I mean, we were one of the few YouTubers that were around during, like, the downtime after Black Ops 2 and before Black Ops 3. So, like, all we really did was play Black Ops 2. Like, I'm just thinking about that. Like, me and Adam, we know the Black Ops 2 game very well. The audio is fine. Thank you. Nice. Oh my goodness, that guy almost wrecked my face. Hype, boys. Yeah, man, Shinonuma's a good map. I like Varuk too, but I gotta say, it's not easy. Not an easy map, but I feel like we could have done a lot better than that stupid glitch allowed us to do. That's the kind of map I kind of got to figure out on my own. You miss leader. Oh, I'm sorry, man. Yeah, I know it looks like Nocturne Toten. Because what I do is I start the stream, and I have to pick a thumbnail for the stream. So I started actually streaming World at War, Nocturne Toten, and we were going for a high round attempt on that. But then, we died on round 45. Spoiler, I guess. And I wanted to keep streaming. So I changed it to World at War, because I don't have time to change the thumbnail midstream. Like, get a new thumbnail, edit it, and do all that. But I wanted to keep it kind of as non-misleading as possible. So I just changed it to World at War. So hopefully, you know what, honestly, if you're not okay with that sucks for you, because I don't really care that much. But I do apologize if you're like, oh, I was hoping for Nocturne Toten and I didn't get it. Is this Syndicate? Yes, this is Syndicate. Hi, nice to meet you. This is Syndicate's new channel. Yo, actually, random thing. I am Syndicate. So, not really, but the Syndicate Project, TSP. The Smith Plays, TSP. I am the Syndicate Project confirmed. The Smith Plays is the Syndicate confirmed. We both started as primarily zombies, solo zombies YouTubers. Both not from America. Sometimes have similar hairstyles when we style it the same way as each other. But yeah, we're both TSP. So there you go. The Smith Plays equals the Syndicate Project confirmed. I think that's the only really thing is that we both upload. We're both like solo zombies channels and TSP. But it's weird that the Syndicate Project is TSP, because, like, I am TSP. Like, if you said TSP to me, anyways, I'd be like, oh yeah, like, The Smith Plays, like, that's my channel. Like, sometimes I just refer to myself as TSP, because I think that's an easy way to refer to myself as. But the fact that it could also be The Syndicate Project, like, no one really thinks about Syndicate as TSP.
Sorry, zombie.
It's usually just Syndicate.
Nobody's meat snack.
But I suppose he could be TSP if you really wanted him to be. The inner mechanisms of my mind are an enigma. Who said that? Who said that line? What is PR? Oh, I did forget to... I should take out PR. There you go. I was excited for Noct... It'll be up on the channel, man. I'm sorry. It will be up on the channel once the stream processes and stuff. We got to a decent round. It was fun. But I didn't want to keep playing it after we died on a pretty high round. So this place has a better Social Blade rank than Noah. That is definitely false. Jug! Speed Cola. Alright. Could be worse. Could be better. Oh, don't wreck me, sir. I don't have Quick Revive. There you go. PR just stood for personal record. So I got a personal record on Noct today. It was like, how many levels higher than I've ever been before? It was 24 higher than my previous best. 24 rounds higher. So we pretty good. I think my PR on Shinonuma is 56. So I mean, we could go for a high round on Shinonuma easily. Jug. Oh God. Oh God. If this next one we hit isn't Jug, I might have to restart. That sucks, but, because I hate opening that door, it just makes your life so much harder. Go for round 100. I would love to go for round 100 on Shinonuma, honestly. Alright! We need Jug. If this isn't Jug, we're absolutely screwed, okay? So that's basically how this goes. Here's hoping. Let's see it. Ladies and gentlemen, 3, 2, 1... Please be Jug. Please be Jug. Please be Jug. Jug. It's Jug. Fuck. Damn it. Ugh. So, what happens now is a mystery. We have two options, okay? We can open the door where we want to train and make this a little bit harder. Or, you know what? Screw it. Let's just go for it. I'm not going to be a wimp. Let's just do it. How much is 600? I can't afford that. Can I even kill these guys? Ugh, that sucks though, man. We're so low on ammo. Ooh. Okay, if I can get a collateral on these two guys, I might be able to kill them. Okay, there we go. Oh! What could it be? What could it be? It just sucks that you have to open that door, because it just makes it a little bit harder for you. Okay. There we go. Go for it. Let's just go for it, man. Let's just go for it. You know what? Let's just do it, alright?
Shit! Weapons out of juice!
Alright. It sucks, but you know what? This is just going to be an extra difficult attempt. So that's okay, though. That's okay. I'm okay with that. Oh, and we got a dog round. Okay. Let's go. The devil's dog. On the plus side, we can get all four perks, I guess, but on the low side, like, just kind of sucks. Alright, there we go. Oh my goodness. I forgot how ridiculously OP the dogs on Shunanuma are. They're crazy. They're actually crazy. Need some of that sellout soda. That'd actually be sick if a YouTuber made if a custom map maker made that sellout soda. Like Mad Gaz, I think it was Mad Gaz game. He made sellout soda for me. But that'd be sick to see it. It'd be funny if he lagged out right as he got chugged. That would not be funny at all. That'd be terrible. I'd probably cry on camera. That's an exaggeration. I wouldn't cry. I wouldn't be that invested into it. But I would be kind of, like, upset. That counts for anything. Okay, 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 okay. Alright. Dab for the stream. Dab for the stream. F being polite. I think we gotta go with the pee-pee and the Wonder Wolf. I think that should be our end goal for this stream. For this game, I should say. Also, honestly, probably am gonna just end up doing Dereese because we've already played three maps. May as well just turn see that's why I don't like opening that door. But may as well just turn this into a World at War zombies map and just play every single thing. You know what I'm saying? Anyways. Yeah, don't die, Pat. As we all know, dying is bad for your health. If you didn't know that, you must be living under a rock.
Alright.
Grab that nuke, get the points, get that insta-kill. And there we go. Ladies and gentlemen, Juggernog, there it is. Don't even spend the points till I actually drink it. That's nice. Not bad. You know, like, it's kind of sucks that the door's open. But we'll have a Wonder Waff. It won't be the end of the world. I'm hoping. You know what I'm saying? There you go. Get in on that. Thompson also is a beast, by the way. In case you didn't know, one of my favorite guns. One of my favorite guns. Honestly, shit, no. Okay. Honestly, I feel like that's a sign that we should have restarted because that was my whole thing is that a guy would come from that door, and that was gonna be the whole problem there was that I was gonna get stuck right there and die basically. So maybe it's just a sign that I should have restarted in the first place. How does that sound to you guys? I think, well, obviously we have to restart now. Okay. Because that way, yeah, this way it's just a lot better. We're going to be able to make it further. Everything's just going to be better. I'm going to go get a quick drink because I'm out of G Fuel. And I got to pee. So I'll be back in 60 seconds starting now. Count it down. Then we'll do World at War actually legitimately. Yo, 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 yo. The Chair Plays. Shout out to The Chair Plays for sticking out here with me, keeping you guys entertained. Anyways, okay, so we're back. If you're just joining in on us, actually, I just might tweet out the stream. Alright. Live streaming all maps on World at War now. Okay, okay. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. If you're just getting here, if you're from Twitter or if you're anything like that, we are going, okay, so we've played Nocturne's out, we've played Verrucht, and we're gonna do Shinonuma now. So what's up, everybody? Welcome back. Now the one thing that was kind of unfortunate, 2 seconds late. Oh, I'm sorry, 64 seconds. Okay. Anyways, the one thing is you're probably still here from last game, so you already know, but if you don't know, we did just play Shinonuma and we had bad door luck. The perks on this map are random, and if you don't get the right perks in the right spot, sometimes best to just restart. It's unfortunate. There's only like a 25% chance of you getting jug in the wrong spot, but it really is annoying. So I ended up actually just dying I don't want to say because of that bad having to open that door. I would say that was part of it and also just me sucking. So we're going to do this, and then I think we're going to stream Dries. We're just going to do all World of War maps in one stream, and it's going to be a lot of fun. And we're just going to be like, suh, dudes. So yeah, we're here. Just subbed. What's up, dude? The Chair Plays. Yo, The Chair Plays is a legend. Maybe I should make a YouTube channel just for The Chair Plays. Would that be funny? I just noticed that zombies in this game are bigger. Interesting. Your Social Blade rank is 332. Noah's is 4530. I don't believe that. I don't want to check, but maybe I'll check on my phone real quick, alright? I feel like my Social Blade rank is bigger than that. I check on my phone real quick. Oh, I am 3249. That's weird. I don't know how that works because Noah is. Oh well, whatever. Social Blade has a weird way of doing it.
Alright. You freaking stink!
Alright. Alright. Alright, there we go. Bang. Chair Plays. There's a Twitter account for Chair Plays already, if anyone really wants to follow it. It's literally just at The Chair Plays. That'd be funny if I started a YouTube channel about it. I remember White Boy used to do that. It used to be like Cat 7th Street. Fly on the Wall 7th Street. Like, he just start random YouTube channels just as jokes. It's pretty funny. You can't see me. Well, you must be John Cena. Alright! Anyways. World at War. Round 2. Hopefully this goes better than last. I don't know, man. I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say. We're just gonna go for it. Like, maybe... I think we should aim to do a nice 40 run on Shinonuma. And if we can go further, let's go for it. But let's aim for 40. Actually, no. That's. Let's aim for 30. Let's keep our expectations low. And if we hit better than 30, we'll be okay with it. Because this isn't exactly a hard map. So I feel like we can do some good stuff here. You can do 3 shots and a knife. Oh, with this? Probably. Yeah, you're probably right. Well, that was... I don't know how many it was. Oh, that was 3. 2 shots and a knife, maybe? There you go. Get those effective knives in. Because what we do gotta see... Oh, dang. These zombies are too weak for me. Oh, goodness. That's what I don't like. There you go. This is why I shouldn't even be doing this, honestly. Shouldn't even be doing this. Alright, let's go get a door open, and let's just see what we get for the first door. Oh. There you go. Not bad. Oh my goodness. Oh! What? What was... Okay. That was a sign that that wasn't a good one either, okay? Good thing that was only round three, though. You didn't see anything, okay? You didn't see anything. You didn't see anything. You didn't see anything. Alright! Third time is the charm, ladies and gentlemen. Oops. Shinonuma! I'm glad we only died around three there, but that was just really silly. I don't know. So that's why you shouldn't knife. That's why you should never knife in World at War. That's why you should never knife in World at War, because the knife, man, is stupid. It's the worst knifing system ever. Like, it's just like, hey, wanna die? Well, this is a really good way to die, so you should do this. I don't know, but it's a little ridiculous. I'm gonna be honest, it's a little bit ridiculous. So, there you go. There was a warm-up run. Greg FPS. Ooh, that little verification tab in there. What up, though? What up, though? Fancy man in the chat. The noob plays. Pretty much the scrub plays. Sellout plays. Third time is the charm, guys. This is it. This is totally it. But once we got on a roll, man... That is one of the things about World at War maps too, is it's like, there's a lot of glitches, but once you get Jug, you kind of like, get beyond that, and you know, it just starts, you know, World at War is just, it's great, but you know, it's easy to just like, make a really stupid move and die, so it happens.
You freaking stink!
And then you just gotta accept it, you just gotta roll with the punches, and whatever happens, happens. That's the way I see it. There we go. Am I reloading a gun with no ammo?
I'm gonna need a clip soon.
That would be silly, but no, it just looked weird. Alright! I don't think I even want a knife anymore. I don't think I even want to do this. Ugh! Like, how risky is that, man? This isn't no... Oh, max ammo, there we go. I was gonna say, this isn't no Black Ops 3 where you can just knife the zombie and all is well in the world. No, like, it's difficult, man. You gotta be... Strategic knifing is what you gotta do. Like, that knife you put into him, that has to be the last thing you do to the zombie. Like, if he stays alive after you knife him once, there's like a 50-50 chance you're dead, man. It's not easy. Get Perkaholic. I wished. You switched to YouTube Gaming. I'll watch the streams, but I think I'm gonna head. Love this round. Alright, see ya, man. Bye, Smash Bro. Nice dude. Met him in real life, actually. It's really funny because I met him at the Santa Monica Pier, and see, now he's leaving and I'm talking about him. But I met him, and like I have him on Skype, and like I've talked to him before, just kind of randomly. And it was funny because he was like, yeah, dude, like, I'll be there, so, like, I say hi. I'm like, alright, man, like, just, like, let me know it's you, so, like, I, like, because, like, I don't know what you look like or anything. And he's like, yo, what's up, man? I'm like, oh, like, I just, like, because there was quite a few people I met there. And, he's like, yo, it's Smash Bro, and I'm like, oh, like, what's up? But, like, I had no idea before that, because I didn't know what he looked like, so, that's my really lame story, but, there we go. Okay, there we go. Alright, let's stop being risky, and, I need to study. Oh my god, dude, you should go study. Honestly, go study. You got the whole summer to watch me stream. I'm gonna be streaming all the time. It's gonna be sick. But if you're on that, if you're like getting ready for exams, dude, just go study, man. Just go study. Or how about this? How about we'll make a deal? I'm gonna make a deal with you, alright? 45 minutes of studying straight, 15 minutes of watching a stream. You can, because honestly, even 40, if you do 40 minutes on, if you do 40 minutes, like, actual focused studying in 20 minutes, I guarantee that would be better than the way you study. Because people try to study and they're like, oh, I'm just going to study for 8 hours straight. It doesn't work, okay? Your brain doesn't work that way. It's not designed to work that way. Give it some time off. So, like, you know, it's like you gotta do it. I'm not even gonna gotta bother with that insta-kill. It's like do it and then don't. You know, like on and off. Alright. I usually do 45 minutes on, 15 minutes off when I study. And even that is I can only do that for like 2 or 3 hours. By the way, ladies and gentlemen, here's praying that this is Juggernog. Speed Cola. Okay. That is what we want. So it's not the end of the world. But it's also not what we really want. It's like best chance. But there's no way that this is gonna happen twice in a row. You know what I'm saying? There's no way this could happen twice in a row. So, like, back at it again with the Thompson, always. I guess we'll just open this door then. No, there's no way I can get that many points from 3 zombies. I can try though. Sure, we'll try. Yeah, I need a lot of points if we want to get this next door open. Okay. Here we go. There we go. Not bad. Not bad at all. Okay. This might work. No, we're out of ammo.
Running low on gun juice.
Honestly, depends how many zombies we have now. Oh, I don't want to open that anyways. That's okay. Alright, boys. This is getting down to it here. This is really getting down to here. I want to get... Oh, never mind. We got this. Easily got this. Alright, ready? There we go. Alright. Here's hoping that this is Jug. Come on, game. You're not gonna not give me Jug twice in a row. Alright, Juggernog. This is it. Oh my god. There's no way you're gonna put Jug in the bad spot twice in a row. There's no way you do that to me, game. I know you're nicer than that, David Vonderhaar. I know you would never do that to me. Please don't do this to me. I'm okay with not getting double tap. I really don't need double tap. But I really, really need Jug. And if we put it in that area, it's just so much harder to play this map. It's just such a struggle. So, like, please. Love me, game. Just love me for once, okay? You can wait till like round 30 to give me the Wonder Waffle, okay? Don't even need it. But I do need Jug, okay? I'm not that great at zombies, so like, come on. Hook it up, man. PBSH, that'd be great, but no. I don't even need a PBSH. I just need Jug. That's a pretty simple request. Light up Skechers hype. Damn. That's pretty dope. I'm gonna get some light up Skechers. Alright. Can we even get to this room? Come on, we gotta. Are we live? Okay. I don't even know. Like, I actually just don't even know right now. Like, my computer crashed. My computer just crashed. Like, I have a really nice computer. It's never crashed on me before. And it just straight up crashed. So that game of Shinonuma we were just playing was just like, nah, fam. We're not gonna work for you. So now we gotta reboot World at War. Fortunately, I have a crazy fast computer because like that whole time that we died, I managed to restart my computer and hop back on and start streaming. But that really sucks because we just lost like 1,000 viewers. Wow, rest in peace, viewers. Dang, man. Okay, well, I guess that means we're not going to do Shinonuma. The game just does not want us to do Shinonuma. If you've noticed, first game, I died really stupidly. Second game, I died really stupidly. Third time, my computer crashed, okay? That's a sign that we shouldn't do Shinonuma and instead we should do Dereese, okay? I wanted to do like every single map, and we've kind of done every single map. But it's like Nocturne's done went well, Rift went okay. Shinonuma's just like no, like Pat, just stop it. Like just stop. This map feels nothing like the Giant. Like although they're the same maps, they feel nothing the same. Like they're so different. It's one of those interesting things. Not bad. Not bad at all. Stream is up again, yay. Yeah, like, huh. I don't have no idea what that happened. I did leave my computer on for like 3 days, and I left World at War open. So part of me feels like, Like, I had World at War paused for, like, 3 days on my computer, so that's probably not good on the RAM to just have that open. But at the same time, I don't know why it would just freeze like that. Anyways, we're here. We got World at War. Looks the same as last gen. Dude, it's better than last gen. I will say that already. So, you know, it is what it is. It's not the best, but it's not the worst, I guess. We're out here. Where are they at, though? No Wonderwaff. No, we'll... Ah, you're right! The Wonderwaff takes your jug on this map. I still kind of feel like rocking the Wonderwaff for a bit, though. Maybe we should just, like, do the OG... Like, maybe we should just do, like, OG camping strategy. Like, you guys remember the catwalk? Back when it wasn't crazy easy with, like, the double pack-a-punch and stuff? Maybe we should just do that.
Don't fuck with a Marine!
Can we do catwalk? Catwalk or like try training? But Jerise is one of the glitchiest maps in zombies ever, and I hate training zombies. I will be honest with that. I don't think there's a map I'd rather not train on than Jerise.
Need to round up some rounds.
Anyways. Ooh. I think that was the weirdest noise I've ever made. It was like, ooh, 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 ooh. Dude, the voice cracks. Oh my goodness, I can't do it. There you go. Alright, get some points anyways. That was the weirdest noise I've ever made. I've been like sick since I went to Europe, and it's slowly getting better, but not really. Man, I'm so upset that we just like lost so many viewers. Like, that's the worst about streaming when that stuff goes down. I would say catwalk. Alright, we'll do that catwalk strat. I'm gonna show. Can't do my job if I ain't packing heat, guys. Gosh. Okay. I would normally buy the Thompson, but I feel like we've been using the Thompson so freaking much in this stream. I'm gonna not use the Thompson, and instead I'm gonna get a gun that you guys all know and hopefully love, and that is the MP40. The Thompson's, like, main rival. A great gun. You know, more ammo, better for points, maybe. Probably not as good as the Thompson, honestly, but still a great gun. That's the irony of the HD40, is that the Thompson is a better gun, basically in every way. Like, the MP40 has a bigger mag. That's about the only thing that's better than the MP40, originally. But the Thompson is just better headshot multiplier. It's just, that was the big thing. Fast reload. Smaller clip, yes, but I would argue every time that the Thompson is better than the MP40. I don't know. Maybe that's just me. On the bright side, we are getting so many knife kills, which means we're getting so many points, which is just dandy. We've already got that one teleporter open, though. So we just gotta turn the power on. So that's pretty sick. Catwalk. Type 99. Wasn't there like a theory that you could get the Type 99 in World at War or something? I don't even know. Something to do with the Type 99 in World at War Jerise, though, I remember. I do remember. Alright. Alright, I just had like a huge moment of zoning out, but Pat noticed me, I will drink urine. Man, you are really unfortunate that I actually just happened to look at the stream and that was the first thing I saw, was just Pat noticed me, I will drink urine. Alright, I'm holding you to that. Can someone go back to the stream and see who said that? We gotta hold that guy to it. You can't say these things and expect for there to be no consequences, so you gotta do it. Actually, you know what? I don't really want that guy to drink urine, honestly. Like, I think that's funny, but I don't really want him to drink urine. Maybe we shouldn't get him to drink urine. That might be a little bit much. Type 69. Type 69. My kind of gun. MP40 for the win. That's me. Catwalk. Ooh, I like that emoji. That works. That's funny. You could even do the walking emoji and it'd just be catwalk. Even like realer. Oh, we also gotta do the original fly trap Easter egg, because that's always fun. Oh, I'd love to do the Beauty of Annihilation thing, but I feel like I get copyrighted. Oh, Doge round. All right, I'm gonna buy Jug quickly.
Knows more about what's going on than it seems.
Dempsey just said Richtofen. It seems like he knows more than what's going. Seems like Richtofen knows more about what's going on than it seems. The irony of that has literally been like the last 7 years of zombie storyline, summed up into one sentence. Richtofen seems to know like more about what's going on than it seems. I actually almost want to tweet that. 2009, Dempsey. Richtofen seems to know more about what's going on than it seems. The entire Zombie Slide storyline.
Oh yeah, bring it, motherfuckers!
Like, in one sentence. I'ma tweet that, because I feel like that is so relevant. That is so relevant. Alright, I'ma tweeting this right now. I'm sorry, but sometimes the Twitter game, the Twitter hustle is just what's important. Alright, in 2009. In 2009-Dempsey. Sometimes I think Richtofen knows more than it seems. Single in Dempsey. Okay, here's how I'm gonna do it. Dempsey, sometimes I think Richtofen knows more than it seems. In 2009, Dempsey, in 2009, he summarized an entire 7 year storyline. Dempsey, okay, here we go. Here's the tweet for the Twitter game. Dempsey, sometimes I think Richtofen knows more about what's going on than it seems. In 2009, he summarized an entire zombie storyline. Okay, I just gotta fix this tweet up real quick. For that Twitter hustle. Okay. So here we go. Okay. Oh, here we go. Dempsey. Sometimes I think Richtofen knows more about what's going on than it seems. In 2009, Dempsey summarized the entire 7 year storyline. I want to get zombies in there, though. How do I edit this? This is so weak sauce, but I got to get this tweet in here. I got to get that Twitter game, okay? Because this is such a fire tweet. Sometimes I think Richtofen knows more about what's going on than it seems. You know what? I'll come back to it, okay? Wait, was it 2008? No, wasn't Darius 2008? Or was it 2009? I'm pretty sure this map was 2009. About... Okay. Okay, that works. Sometimes I think Richtofen knows more about what's going on than it seems. Alright, there we go. That's the fire tweet right there. Okay, so sometimes I think Richtofen knows more about what's going on than it seems, period. In 2009, Dempsey summarized the entire 7 year zombie storyline. Boom! Fire tweet! Throwing it out there. Darius was 2009. World at War was 2008, but Darius was 2009. There you go. There's some juice for your timeline, alright? If you're wanting some juice, that's what it is right there. I'm sorry that I had to tweet, but sometimes tweeting is important, man. If you guys want to go hook up that tweet with the juice, you know what I'm saying. Alright. Twitter game weak, bro. Twitter game strong, okay? I don't want to say that's some fire, but I think that's pretty accurate. So if you want to go to Twitter right now and show that tweet some love, give that tweet some juice, okay? That would be most appreciated. The real question, though, is who got the notification about the tweet? I didn't realize that people have me as, like, notifications when I tweet. So sometimes I'll tweet something and screw it up, and then I have to, like, restart, and then I have to delete it and restart it. But people still get the notification that I tweeted it, so, like, you still see it. I didn't realize people have me on notification for tweeting. That's, like, pretty legit if you do that. So I'm much more careful about my tweets now and, like, making sure I don't, like, screw them up. It's one of those random things. But, yeah. So, yeah. I need some tactical juice inbound on that tweet, okay? Which basically just means go favorite and retweet it if you want to. But I don't really, you know, you don't have to. It's all good. Zombie session.
We gotta link these somehow.
This is a big zombie session, man. This is our fourth map of zombies we've played in the stream. We are seshing hard on the zombies. This is just like a sesh at Jake's right now.
20.
Hee hee. Worse than Hitler.
15.
Zombie session, send a message. This is a solo zombie sesh though, so
nice.
It's up there. Okay. Get that teleporter on. Please give me an insta-kill, or otherwise this is gonna get a little bit tricky. Insta-kill would be appreciated right now. Doesn't have to be an insta-kill, but hey, there we go. Sam hooking it up with exactly what I need. How'd you know, Sam? How did you actually know? Oh, right, that you know everything. Okay. Bang. Honestly, though, I should be careful because... Oh, Jason Willett with that hardcore. Ooh, there we go. Jason Willett is coming in with that sponsorship juice, okay? He's hitting that sponsorship tactical juice, man. That gun juice? You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying, man? It's all about the juice, okay? It's all about the juice, okay? Tactical juice inbound on the tweets. You gotta juice those tweets, man, sometimes. You just need some juice on your tweets. I need some juice right now. I need some gun juice, though. Anyways, let's get this next one on. I don't really like the trench gun. I do like the trench gun. I shouldn't say that, but I feel like there's better guns to use. I'm just getting it because I'm out of ammo. Alright, anyways. There we go. There's number two. Teleporter two active. I know this still... Oh, what is that? Oh, that's a max ammo. Oh, I don't think I can go back for it. I would, but I don't think it's feasible. I just don't think it's doable right now. Okay. I don't know, man. Okay, I would buy the Bowie knife, but I think this is the last round it's effective, so there's not really much point. Alright. Oh, get that juice. That double point is juice, man. We're juicing the points right now, all right? Getting a little bit of that point juice in here. You know what I'm saying? We're hustling, man. The zombies point hustle, man. Yo, I could trade in here. I could trade in here on Darice. I don't know if this is a smart spot to train, though, in the World of War version of this map. You know what I'm saying? Rex. Alright. Let's get some of that speed cola juice. Literally juice. That's the way I roll. It's opening all the doors. Okay, how do I train on this map? Everyone wanted me to do the catwalk, didn't you? Everyone said do the catwalk. Okay, maybe we'll just do the catwalk. We'll do the catwalk and we'll be done with it, I guess. Get the exosuit. They didn't have exosuits back in the day, man. Sorry. Stop saying juice. Man, I'm just trying to get that juice, you know what I'm saying? If you guys are enjoying the stream, you can feel free to hook the stream up and juice it, man. Hook the stream up with some juice, you know what I'm saying? That just means drop a like on the video, just hook it up with some juice. Give it the juice! You know what I mean? Like, if you're giving, like, you're driving the car, like, give it the juice. It means, like, hit the gas. I don't know, man. Let's see if that tweet has gotten the tactical juice yet. Uh-oh. Oh! Oh, my goodness!
Here come the dogs.
That tweet has just got some intense juice. Wow. I didn't expect that many people to go over and support the tweet, but like I said, man, it's all about that juice. The juice was inbound on the tweet, and it already has 70 retweets and 215 favorites.
Much appreciated.
And growing. Alright, I'm a... At Melissa Shimizu, first. At The Punk Gamer, first. At Smash Bro, very true. At The Black Ops Gamer, second. At The Punk Gamer, fudge. Oh, he's also like, I didn't get it, but... There you go. I don't want to... I can't take too much time to check that out, but... At Mr. Death, keep playing zombies, stop tweeting, lol. There you go, to end it off. But there you go, I want to... I got to shout out the people. Oh my goodness. That's what I'm talking about, that World at War glitchiness right there. I'm trying to support the people. I'm trying to juice the people that are... I don't even know what I'm saying, man. Juice is such a weird term. And it started as such a weird thing. Juice.
You don't mess with a Marine.
You don't mess with a Marine. The trench gun, man. I might pack a punch this thing. I'm having a lot of fun with it right now. Isn't it weird how I go to my, it's so weird, this strategy that I run on the Giants, even though it's terrible for Darius. I just like naturally gravitate towards it. Juice! That dog though. The PPSH is not worth the box hits. I disagree, man. I love the PPSH, honestly. I just can't believe I'm trading here right now. Like, it's just a terrible idea. Alright, there we go. Clutch. That clutch juice bed. That was pretty clutch, honestly. I'm surprised I didn't die. Oh, wrong way. This World of War is such a glitchy map. Tap the trench gun. Yeah, dude, I think I'm gonna... Alright, well, like I said, we lost a lot of people from the stream due to some unforeseen circumstances, but it's nice to see everyone coming back. I appreciate it. But yeah, basically our game froze. I like this shotgun because, like, you know how like I got caught there and then it was like I shot, the only way I got over that was because of the shotgun? That's why I like the shotgun, because it's good. The juice plays. Does he have Perkaholic? Ah! Yeah, this is actually a Giant remake. It's a pretty cool Giant remake. It's actually a World War II Giant remake.
Yeah, partner. I'm thirsty.
The Giant remake. What's the other thing I heard people say? Someone once said in my video, they were like... I forget it, but they were like, imagine if Transit was on last gen. Like, what? Transit is on last gen. Like, Transit was made for PS3. Which is what's funny. I think what they mean, if it was like made like the same quality as what last gen is. I would love that. That would just be even funnier about Transit. Honestly, I could almost make a video about that. If I just played on PC and scaled the graphics down to like the very lowest and just had like the worst Transit graphics. But that still would be just such a stupid video. Alright. Oh wow, I killed two of them. This is actually a sick shotgun. I'm gonna try to get a good gun now. Oh! That double barrel is so... Man, low-key... Sick gun and zombies. I think I want to rock these shotguns for just a little bit. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Show your gaming setup. I'm kind of in a temp gaming setup right now, to be honest. I'm moving to California this summer for 6 weeks to live there and kind of just shoot videos and be with some YouTubers. Low-key, though. Like, that's yet to be announced, I should say. But that will be announced at some point. And then I'm gonna be at my home in, like, where I go to university at. So, for those times, it's kind of like... me anyways, it's like, I don't even know if I want to train here, honestly. Like, I would train here on the Giants, but this isn't the Giants, and this is a lot harder. You know what I'm saying? Like, look at this. Like, what? No, I shouldn't be doing this. This is a terrible, terrible idea. I'm gonna die if I keep doing this. But then I also, like, the house I'm actually living in, like, long-term, at university. You know what I mean? So it's like, there's a couple different places. Like, I'm, between the next 3 months, I'm gonna be living in three different places. So it's like, I'm not really, this is like, kind of like my temp place. Like, I'm home with my parents right now. And I don't know, like, where, you know what I mean? I feel like I'm just gonna confuse people. It's like, oh, guys, I'm here. And then it's like, oh, now I'm here. And then now, you know what I mean? So I'm just gonna hold off on any setup videos for a little bit. Oh, trench gun is pretty zesty. Quite zesty, I must say. But again, this epicness is not gonna last forever. But I do like training on this map, man. I gotta say. Get the Annihilator pistol. Hey, everyone's saying catwalk. I kind of want to just train for a little bit, like have some fun with it, and then once it gets hard, we'll go to the there. The shotgun power. Yeah, I'm gonna double pack a punch. Nah, I can't double pack a punch. That's a lie. Hey, first live stream. What's up, Alberta? Alberto, not Alberta.
Bring it on, motherfuckers!
Just sick on them. Can't stump the double barrel. Monkeys. Oh yeah, we gotta get a lot of stuff. Do you have a girlfriend? Yep, I do. Get the Wunderwaff. YouTube streaming for life. Yeah, the weird thing is like I used to stream on Twitch a bit, like probably once a week or so, and it was just like a side thing that was basically like I did for fun. Like, it wasn't really part of my what I would consider my job per se. But then, ooh, there we go. Anyways, What was I even getting at? Man, I'm just so, like, sidetracked by how sick this gun is. I'm sorry, I completely just zoned. I'm really good at doing that sometimes. I just completely forget what I was talking about. What are you talking about? What are you talking about there, bud? Dude, the double barrel. Sick training gun, honestly. This is like the haymaker of Black Ops, or Black Ops, World at War. The haymaker of World at War. Sick gun, man. If only you could, like, get double tap for it. Be pretty sick.
Hey, need a clean up on aisle four.
Bang. Fly trap. Ooh, good call. I do need to do that fly trap Easter egg. You can't do Jerice and not do the fly trap. Especially nowadays with the children. Oh, there's rounds. Did that give me double? I don't even check. I think that'll give me 400.
That just never gets old.
I never watch your channel, but you seem great at this game. Well, I wouldn't say, like, don't look at me as, like, a zombies expert. Like, look at me, like, I'm not, like, someone that's high round. I play zombies, like, I do what I do, but look at me as someone that loves zombies and has played enough that he can manage to survive on most maps pretty well. But I wouldn't, like, look at me like, you know, like a high round, like, crazy guy. I'm definitely above average. Like, let's not try to be too humble about it, but I'm not, like, I'm good enough. I'm good enough for what I do. That's all I need to be. First Smith Plays livestream, just sub. That's dope. Do you like Quebec? Actually, I'm going to Quebec on Friday, going up there for Grand Prix weekend, the F1 racing, and I'm also buying my first car, so that's kind of exciting. I'm buying a Lamborghini, guys. It's going to be pretty dope. No, I'm just kidding. I'm buying, actually, a Volkswagen GTI, if you know what those cars are. I've always been someone that's not really, like, about buying, like, fancy stuff. Like, I'm actually, like, honestly really frugal, like, I don't spend any of the YouTube monies, but I have gotten to the point where, like, my girlfriend lives 2 hours away from me, and, like, I have to go to the airport a lot, which is like an hour away from me. Just like, you know, just generally like actually kind of need a car now. And I can afford one, fortunately, through YouTube. And I've been looking at cars for a long time, and I've always loved the GTI. My brother had one when I was like really young, and I think that just, I always liked it. This is getting stressful, man. I don't know how to feel about training here anymore. So anyways, it was just like I said, it was just one of those things that I've always been interested in. Really like the GTI. And I don't know, I've been looking at them, found one for a good price, not new or anything, 2012, decent, and anyways, yeah, so it's exciting, exciting stuff. Don't worry though, I'm not gonna make like a car vlog or anything, it's gonna be like, actually, I thought about making a video like as a joke, like, yo, like I got a new Lamborghini, guys, it's here, but I don't know. I get why YouTubers make videos about their new cars, because like they're really excited and you know they've worked hard to get it and you know spend their YouTube money and stuff on like Corvettes and Audis and all that craziness. But I'm just like not that kind of guy. Like I don't want a flashy car. I'd never want a flashy car, and I'd probably shoot myself if I bought one, unless I was like a multi-millionaire, and I would just never feel like I just wouldn't feel right. Like if I had more money than I knew what to do with, like yeah. I don't know, but cars to me just seem like a poor investment. So I don't know. I want something that's kind of practical, but still fun. You know, and I really like golfs. GTI is just a little bit quicker, and they're manual, so all that fun is. Anyways, I gotta hit this box. I gotta get on this. Gotta get this grind. Someone else that likes F1. Actually, it's for my brother's. It's actually for my brother's bachelor party. He's getting married in August, and yeah. Exciting stuff. Alright. MG, great gun. I'll take it for now. Double barrel still putting up a fight. Do a Lamborghini tour. Yo, what's up, Aiden G? Hope I don't make you cry, but you said I would make you cry if I said your name. Don't be crying, man. It's all good. Alright. Oh! Let's get it in gear here. Mr. Double Barrel Shotgun, saving my life. Saving my life for days, honestly. Okay. Ooh. Oh my goodness, this thing's a beast, man. Oh, okay, I almost got stuck there. That would have been a sad way to die. Sad way to die.
Much appreciated. Told you I wasn't on the menu.
So yeah, I don't know. Honestly, I think that video PewDiePie did about the car, I think that was like my favorite video, because like he basically just made fun of every YouTuber that is like, you know, here with my new RH, my new this, that, the other car. I don't know, I don't think it sets a good precedent to young people. That like, you know, like yeah, you can afford it. I don't know. Who am I to judge? You're making good money. You do you, man, I guess. Can't tell people how to spend their money. I guess the thing with is a lot of big YouTubers is they certainly have their money ordeals in a fair. But I think a lot of YouTubers act like the YouTube train's never going to end and they're going to be able to like make really good money off YouTube forever. And it's like, no, bro. Like this is going to end and then you're going to have to, you know, do something. I don't know. I'm just talking about thoughts. All right. Okay. Trench gun. I'm gonna trade this just so we can spin the box faster. But it's like, I see that PPSH in there. You know you want to give it to me, so why don't you just do it? Oh! There you go. I mean, sometimes you just gotta ask, I guess. That's all it takes. Ladies and gentlemen, let's see some hype in the chat for that PP. Look at this. Hopefully we're gonna see this gun in Black Ops, in Black Ops 3 with the new DLC coming out soon.
I'm making some freak meat stew.
It's just such a sick gun, man. It's just such a sick gun. The PPSH is my favorite. Great stream so far. Thank you, Isaiah Meiji. Thank you, man. I appreciate it. No, it's Miss Empire. I stick with these guns. Man, these are this is a great combo, honestly. If I need to camp, I can do it. Or I can just train. Because this thing is still like a one-shot savagely. It's just like, it's not even like falling off, man. It's just like clearly still a one shot. Just pure, it's a pure savage gun, man. I think the double barrel shotgun is the most savage gun in the universe. Ooh, okay, you know what actually I'm gonna do though? We did just get this PPSH. I feel like we gotta show it off, you know what I mean? Oh, oh, it's like, it's just like, hello my old, like what? Like, welcome back, my old friend. I don't even need to aim this thing. Welcome back. Welcome back, PPSH. I hope it's this... The thing is, though, is like I said, I hope it's this good in Black Ops 3. If it's not that good... And keep in mind, this is without double tap, too. So, it should be twice as strong as it is. So... Oh, fly trap. That's true, too. So, like, if the PPSH, round 17 pack-a-punched, is, like, basically a two-shot headshot... This exact good, this exactly this good, I'll be happy, man. But if they tamper with it, I'm gonna be real upset. If you don't tamper with the PPSH, best friend ever equals double barrel shotgun. It's a freaking gun, man. Alright. Did I hit it? I feel like I didn't hit it. Okay, am I aiming? Am I aiming not good enough? I'm gonna try to get this guy into a crawler. So that.
Wooka wusses, wee widow wags.
Alright. I think I was aiming not in the right spot. So, there it is. Hey! Those were her exact words. I can still... Those were her last words. I can still hear them now. Ah! You found one! You found another. The beacon is lit! I know where and when you are. Where is the last one? I don't know where this it is after this. Wow, you found another one. Where's the third one? I don't even remember where the third one is. Is it over by the fireplace? Alright. One sec. Aha! There it is. Game over. And that's it. That's all that it is. Just nothing crazy. Fire pit. Yeah. Okay. Thanks, guys. I kind of forgot, but I was like, I'm pretty sure it's where the Annihilator is. Kind of did that on purpose. You have double tap. Yeah, people say like the voice. Let's say this is double tap one, so it doesn't actually make your gun stronger. It just makes your gun shoot faster. Bye, Doge. Alright. Should I camp or should I train? I don't know, man. Are you playing the Giants? Oh, is this not a one shot anymore? Oh, it is. You just gotta be a little bit more accurate. That's the weird thing with shotguns is they fall off in a weird way. Just due to the nature of how the damage works on it. But no, looking still pretty good, man, honestly. We'll see how this round goes, I guess. Ooh. Actually, I feel okay about training here. But it's once I get a gun, I probably wouldn't have survived that without the shotgun, you know what I mean? Everyone's saying camp. Just do the old school train. I don't know, man. I really enjoy training here. Ooh. Camp. A lot of people are telling me to camp. Ooh. Alright. Camp they ask, camp I shall. For now, anyways. So, like I said, if they're implementing the PPSH in the World of War, it needs to be twice that good. Because you get double tap 2 on it, it doubles your bolt. It needs to be twice that good. That's the only way I will be happy with the PPSH. And, you You know, I'm being such like an elitist here. Such a zombie elitist. Kind of douchey. But, like I said, I know it's a big request, but I just, it's such a legendary gun at this point. You just can't screw it up. Can I just survive here with the double barrel? Dang, dude, the double barrel is good enough that you can just sit here with that alone. That's sick. Yeah, everyone's saying the catwalk. The catwalk is a classic spot, man. I do gotta say. Catwalk is a classic spot. I'm gonna go get Betty's, though. Freak dogs, bring it. I think they say it's just too strong. Man, it's lit. It's a lit gun. There's no denying that. It's so risky trading there. I know. I think I'll do that once I get to the point where I just, like, I can't survive at the catwalk anymore. Whoa! That was unexpected. Where did that even come from? That was like almost jump scare level. Oh my god. What are these dogs doing? Like they should all, they should all be coming this way. Alright. What you want? What you want? Patwalk. Ooh, I like it. The patwalk. Also, should probably work on getting monkey bombs. That'd be another thing to have. Monkey see, monkey this box is just being so nice to me. It's like, yo, I need a PPSH. It's like, all right, fam, we got you. They're like, yo, we need a monkey bomb. All right, got you. They're just like knocking it up, dude. You gotta give me an MG? All right, there we go. Get those Bettys back there. So if I do get caught, I got a little bit of insurance. I'm gonna see though if I can, do this with just the double barrel shotgun. Insta kill. Slice and dice, baby. All right. Hell yeah, all right. I mean, it's gonna be a lot easier. Oh my god. They're dropping like bad habits. Oh my goodness. Betty's. But that's again why we use Betty's. It's kind of hard to tell if I can actually do this with just the double barrel because we're on insta-kill and I was trying to like kind of hold it back, but at the same time I feel like it's just not all that reasonable. Man, the double barrel shotgun though, it holds its weight, okay? Like I don't think you'd want to do this long term. As you can see, I'm kind of getting forced back, but like still, it's pretty good, man. The double barrel shotgun for a dump for, you know, for like what is the equivalent to like the Olympia? I mean, the double barrel shotgun is actually, I guess the only shotguns in World at War was the trench gun and the double barrel. So, yeah, I guess there's only two, so they made them decent. I would say shotguns haven't been as good as they ever were since World at War. Like, what I mean by that is like, they were really good in World at War for what they were. Because again, you gotta remember, we have no double tap on these weapons. Like, if you had a double tap to double barrel, it would be killing things. The trench gun would still be sick as well for what they are. But there's no double tap. And then in Black Ops 1, let's be honest, the shotguns got pretty trash. I know people like them, but the Stakeout, nah. The Spaz, nah, dude. Like, they just weren't all that great. All right, go get that monkey. Go get that monkey. And go get that monkey. And you can even go get that monkey. Yeah, so you know the Stakeout, nah, not very good. Spaz, like not a gun you could actually use. Like yes, it was good, but not something you're actually gonna use in a game. Oh my god, I had no idea what that was. Devil man. I should end the round. Should, may not. Black Ops 2, we had what do we even have in Black Ops 2? We had the Remington, that was a piece of junk. The S12 was okay, but again, I feel like it wasn't a practical gun because it just didn't have enough ammo in it. You know, a lot of guns like that. But then once we hit Black Ops, what was the other shotgun? Oh, we also had the Olympia, but like, you know. Another fun gun, I should say, but not a practical gun, right? And then from there, man, I don't know, it just kind of, Black Ops 3 just turned it up a notch. Did the three gun glitch.
Right.
I could use an LMG. Gibbs a Springfield. I'd pick it up for old time's sake, but we're a little bit too into the rounds for the Springfield. Frickin' Springfield, man. There we go. A little bit of extra insurance there. Oh my goodness. You're not Sam! I love the Easter eggs, even in Black Ops 1, or World at War. The cement, all that, like... Alright, again, I'm gonna see if I can survive with the double bear. I feel like it's getting to the point where I can't. Right, let's just see. Just do our best. Oh god, the dog is where it's gonna all go wrong. Honestly, though, the double barrel putting up a stand, man. At B, double barrel. Get some runs on the board. There we go. But again, once you get into trouble, the double barrel, it's like, it can do well for a bit, but you can't really lose your cool with that gun. Like, once it starts to get into trouble, it's just kind of like, shit. You know what I mean? Like, the PPSA just kind of clears them out. But yeah, it's not bad, man. It's not bad. Ooh. Ooh. You know what I mean? This is like your good safe gun. It's like my safe gun. Things start going bad.
I'm Dempsey, and you are dead.
Imagine this thing with double tap though. Double tap 2.0. Because every time I say imagine this thing with double tap, people go, it does have double tap on right now. What's up 2.0, bruh? Whoever said get a gumball is dumb. I don't even know what to say to that.
Please put your shop is open for business.
Alright, let's try to get something decent from the box here. Okay. That works. It happens. Can't be mad. You won't be giggling when I get through. Whoa, dogs. What you doing? What you doing there, dogs? I love how they all spawn over here. Nice try, Doge. Box is... over there. The PP power. Juice! See, Dempsey says juice. That's what I'm talking about, man. If you haven't yet, go to my Twitter. Hook that tweet up with the juice. Wait, I just gotta check. Is it down there? No. Okay, so it's here. I think I got enough time for one hit. One quick hit. It's gonna be risky. Okay. Nope. Run. 4 though, man. We're doing okay. Not a bad... For a World at War map. I would say, like, the standard of zombies has gone up so much. Like, World at War, I would say anything beyond 20, honestly, on any World at War map, like, you're doing okay for yourself. Oh, you're gonna ruin my Betty, aren't you?
Go eat someone else, you freak bag.
You dickhead. But, you know, like, honestly, if you can make it to 20 unknocked, you're good at zombies. Actually, I wouldn't say Jerice, just because you can't... Catwalk makes it pretty easy, so maybe never mind a bit on that. But like, for real though, I feel like 20 in World at War, you got to be good at zombies because there's no quick revive is the other thing, right? So you got to do it. You got to make it to 20 flawless on this map. That does make it a little bit harder. But yeah, I don't know. And then it's just like. Oh! The Bettys could not hang! It was like 2 seconds too late. Dang, man. That was... I feel like every single down we've had this stream has just been like... Like, very avoidable. You know what I mean? Like, the first death was like just like a silly mistake. That was clearly a silly mistake. Like... It's just because I was trying to use the double barrel for too long. I could have held off on there with the PPSH, but I just got too... I got too cocky with it, man. I got too... Ah, that was going so well, too. Well, I don't know. 24. It's whatever. Again, World at War is one of the, It's one of those glitchy things that you can't really... You can't beat yourself up too much going down. By the way, if you guys enjoyed that game of zombies, feel free to leave a like. I think we should keep streaming, though. We haven't really done a legit game on Shinonuma yet. So if you haven't yet, hit that like button. If you're new to the channel, subscribe. And yeah, I think we should do one final game, guys. All right. I think we should do one final game. I love the people that are like, why didn't you quick? I knew the catwalk was horrible. I know, it's risky. People are like, what, you had quick revive. It's a mystery, man. All right, I'm just going to grab some water, guys. And I guess we'll do Shinonuma. Does that sound cool to you? I think we should keep the stream going. I'd like to hit 3 hours anyways. Alright. Yes, do it. 2 hours around Shinonuma. Alright, Shinonuma is the map of maps for high rounds. I think that would be smart to finish it off on Shinonuma. We tried Shinonuma, we had some problems. I'm just gonna go grab some water, guys, and we'll probably stream for the next hour or so, call it a day. So if you're here, stay here. We got probably one hour left of zombies, and then we're gonna end it off. So be back in like 45 seconds. Alright, hope the chair play has kept you guys company. We are back. I just had to grab some water because I'm actually a human being, for those of you who don't know, and my hair is wild. And human bodies require this stuff called water. It's a blend of hydrogen and oxygen. It's this liquid, and human beings actually need it to stay alive and for their body to function properly. So. One of the drawbacks of being a human being is you need to continuously be hydrating. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, last stream, last game of the night. I'm gonna just tweet out last game. I'm not even gonna tweet. If you're here, you're here. You've made it. You follow me on Twitter. You've probably already seen the tweets. So if you miss it on Twitter, whatever. We are going to finish off with Shinonuma, and that's gonna be it, guys. Last stream, last game of the night. We've did 45 on Nocturne Totem, 12 or 13 on Verruckt, and I was just so done with that stupid down that I was just like, whatever. 24 on Dorice, and we made it to round 8 on Shinonuma, and then we died, on round 3, and then our control, or no, what happened? My computer died on my last attempt. So now we're just here again, trying to go for a decent round. I just love this Arasaka so much, man. I just want to use it. 24-hour stream. Maybe someday I'll stream every single zombies map. Like, get to round 20 on every single map. That'd be crazy. I don't even know if I could do that on some of the maps, though. That would be crazy. That'd be fun, though. Maybe, like, How about do it like this? Like every World at War map, you have to get to round 15 on. Every Black Ops 1, round 20. Every Black Ops 2, round 25. And every Black Ops 3, round 30. And just do like a one day, like full crazy stream. That'd be crazy. That would be crazy. That'd make a good charity stream. I'd probably die, but like it'd be a good charity stream. Kill them all. Yes, that's a good idea.
I have one badass.
I agree with that idea. I think that would be a smart way to go out. Ooh. I'm probably gonna change the title and thumbnail of this to like every World at War Zombies map in one game or something, or one stream. Because now it's gone from like World at War or Nocturne's Out and High Round Attempt to Nocht and Verrückt, to Nocht, Verrückt and Shino, to Nocht, Verrückt, Shino, and Dereese. So at this point, it's just every single Zombies map in World of War. I'll probably title this every single Zombies map. Every single World at War Zombies map in one stream or something. And I think I'm going to do the thumbnail. This is just like intel for you guys that you're going to see. But I think I'll make the thumbnail like a quarter Nocht, a quarter Verrückt, a quarter Shinonuba, a quarter Dereese. That might be cool. Anyways. If you did a 24-hour stream, that would be sick. 24-hour, honestly, man, like, you, like, I know it's one thing to say, like, oh, yeah, 24-hour stream would be fun. I don't think you understand, like, how boring that would get. Like, I've done 12 hours before. That's the most I've ever done. And I, like, wanted to like, actually, it wasn't that bad, but it was so long, man. I played every single Black Ops 2 Zombies map and just, like, went for high rounds on every single, well, not high rounds, but, like, 30 something. But,
Oh, shit. I think it's Skull just crazy next week.
Zombies Marathon. Remember Syndicate did his COD Zombies Marathon. That was a lot of fun. Ooh. Okay. What the heck is up? Alright. Bang bang. There we go. Actually, let's grab that nuke. And
fucking boom, freak bags.
I was gonna say maybe we should roll out of here. Try to get the chat to trend. Someday maybe I'd go for that. I think we could start a trend if it was a really big stream. The awkward thing about going for a trend, though, is if it doesn't work, it's just really awkward and you look douchey. I don't think I have the pulling power yet to get a trend going. Maybe, though. If I had, like, 10,000 people on a stream, maybe, and it was something we all wanted to push, maybe. It'd be hard, though. Like I said, though, I remember Syndicate's COD Zombie Marathon back when he had 1 million subscribers on Twitch. I watched the crap out of that. That was fun. Basically what I've been doing now. Tonight. Although not effectively because we've had some bad runs. But for the most part, that's kind of like... Oh. Kind of what I've been trying to do anyways. Goodness, I'm getting into some trouble here. Let me get this max ammo. Alright. Time to hope that we get what we need, alright? We're gonna go through this door first. $500 the Pat will make a stupid mistake and die again. Eventually, that's how I always die. We don't know what round it'll be on, though. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, here's hoping for Jug. Behind door number one, we have Speed Cola every single time. All three games we've had Speed Cola behind the door. Besides the one that glitched, because we didn't open the door because our game glitched. Okay.
You freaking stink!
Alright. Oh, don't be smacking me, boy.
Not your Smack sea you. Rations.
Not your sea rations, fam. Arisaka only. No. Just no. Alright. Behind door number two. If we can get Jug out behind this door, all will be well in the world, honestly. Like, life will just be so easy if we can get Jug behind this door. but it's probably, it's unlikely. Ladies and gentlemen, behind. Oh! Door number two? No, don't do this. Don't do this to me again. This is like, oh my goodness. Why does this game hate me? So if this next thing is, if this next perk we hit is double tap, then we're basically just screwed, okay? We need Jug. I don't mind not having double tap, but I, like, let's be honest. I've said this before, I'll say it again. I need Jug. Oh my goodness. Ooh. These dogs coming in hot. Too bad my machine, well, not a machine gun, but too bad my Thompson shoots hotter.
That's right.
As Akira. Oh, is that what you're trying to say? Instead of Arasaka. Do you love me, the Smith plays? Of course. I don't know you, but of course. As a YouTuber, that you, we have a strong, deep personal connection despite not knowing each other. There was like a tweet about that, as like how YouTubers try to be genuine with their fans, and they're like, as a viewer, I know I may have over a following of a million people, and then this is impossible, but I feel like I have a deep interpersonal relationship with each and every one of you. And the sad reality is that's just not true. Like, it's just impossible to know every single one of your viewers and every single one of your fans. I try to do my best to try to interact with people on Twitter, try to, you know, tweet out, be a nice dude, but that's impossible, man. And any YouTuber that says that is lying. Unless they have like 100 subscribers, then, you know, that's doable. I probably used to, but not anymore. Okay. Trying to get those knife kills in before this all ends. There you go. All right, guys. Behind door number three.
Keep it close to yourself, freak bag.
This is what it's coming down to again. You know what? I feel good, actually. I feel like this could be it. Okay. There's a decent chance. Okay, ready? Again! The chances of that, of this, okay, so the chances of Jug not being, or the chances of Jug being in the one place it can't be for my strategy to work is 25%, and that happened twice. So that's like really low chances. If you do that, like, what are the chances of that happening twice? The chances is like 1 in 16. I think. That's just unfortunate, ladies and gentlemen. Rip. Freaking rip, man. We're gonna keep trying, we're gonna keep streaming for sure. Like, I'm not just gonna give up now. And the fact that we've had to restart this map a few times, I don't even wanna try again. It just kinda sucks, you know what I'm saying? It's just kinda sad. Dang. That sucks bad. Second time in a row. If you've been here for this whole stream, then you know, like, what are the chances, man? But, ugh. Ugh. Why do you gotta hate me, game? Why do you gotta hate me?
That meat bag went down like a bag of ammo.
I do actually want that.
Double points.
Hell yeah.
Ooh. Ooh.
That's right.
Okay, here we go. We might die right now. Oh my goodness, we might die! I don't even know. Like, I'm not even sad we died because we just had another troll of, like, the worst. I don't know, man. I was like, we might die right now, but we'll just stay here. But at the same time, it's like, I didn't even want to play that map because Jug wasn't in the right spot. Okay. Quitters never win, and winners never quit. This is a moment of weakness. I don't care, okay? I don't care. Alright, zombies, you think you can come in here? Be all cool. Try to win? No! I'm not giving up. We're going to get Jug at the place that we needed to spawn. I don't care, okay? I don't care. What a scrub nugget. Yeah, you can call me scrub nugget all you want. We're gonna get Jug. Like I said, man. Fifth time is the charm. Okay, this is getting a little bit ridiculous. I don't even care at this point. At this point, I'm so beyond it. We just gotta do it, okay? It can't happen again, man. If it happens again, like, I'm just calling hacks. World at War hacks or something. Like, there's no way. There's no way this could happen for a third time in a row. Okay. Mr. T got to round 2 million. Yo, I was the one that made that video, bro. Actually, I didn't even make that video. Never mind. Like, I just recorded it. I was in that video. You guys remember that? April Fools? I thought that was a pretty funny April Fools. I uploaded Minecraft, my channel, and Lex did a troll on, like, highest round ever achieved in zombies. But what we did was he commentated. So basically, we got the gameplay. He commentated my video, and I commentated his, and we uploaded them to our channels. So, like, I was on Lex's channel for the day, and Lex was on my channel for the day. It was funny. It was also Cornhub.
I can't blow shit up without ammo.
This is it. No, I don't want a nade. Oh. I can't be that ballsy though. Okay. I have to pick these guys off one at a time. There we go.
Need ammo.
All right, I need 1250, okay? I need 1250. My god, this game is actually just hating on me at this point. Oh! That was close. Okay, ready?
No gun juice.
There we go! Oh! He's like, I'm a smack-a-hoe. He's smacking me, man. We gotta make this happen.
Sorry, zombie. I ain't nobody's meat snack.
Oh! I don't know if turning around is the best move there, but it's just it's right. All right, there you go. Get roasted, you freaking nerds. All right, there we go. Why do I spin when I rebuild? I don't know, cause just habit, honestly. All right, guys, I swear to God, if this gives me speed cola first hit again, and then it's like quick revive, like it's just gonna be, I'm just gonna say this game is rigged at this point. This is the last attempt. No, this is not the last attempt. I will never give up, okay? I'm gonna keep trying this until I can try no more. That's my plan. Okay. Hashtag never give up. Just subscribe. What's up, Connor? Welcome to the channel, my man. Alright. We need to get 1750. So we need 1,000 more points. I'm playing WoW? No, I'm playing WoW. Big difference.
Is it just me or is it raining blood around here?
There we go. Oh, look at that 115 Easter egg. Crazy, man. The Easter eggs, they had in World at War.
Stink.
There we go.
You just got dead flesh on my new boots.
We're actually going to get enough points. Okay. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. This is the moment. This is the moment. Well, this is one of the moments. Will it be Jug behind door number one? Let's find out. Speed cola for the fourth time in a row after hit number one. I'm starting to get a little suspicious here. I'm starting to get a little suspicious here. I mean, I don't know. Maybe the game is just, maybe it's just a coincidence, but to have speed cola the first four times in a row, like, wouldn't the chances be like 1 out of 4 times 1 out of 4 times 1 out of 4 times 1 out of 4? I might be able to actually get enough here. Actually, let's We're gonna try to hit another one, because like I said, I'm so fed up. Okay. Speed Cola, that's the one we need, so it's not like it's the end of the world, right? It's not like it's the end of the world. It's rigged. It's gotta be rigged, man, but... Okay. Which one should I go for? Here? Or here? I feel like I went there last time. Let's go Doctor's Quarters second, okay? So we got three zombies. Might have enough to get this door open this round. We might. $420. $570. Okay. Just gotta rebuild some barriers here. Give us a minute. Like, I'm not even ready to end the next round. Like, that's how focused I am on getting this, okay? Okay. Okay, we're out of money. But a knife will be enough. Okay, this will work. Ready? Nope. Just being safe with it. Make sure I don't end the round. There we go. 770. We got this door open, ladies and gentlemen. Behind door number two. I don't know if I'm ready for this, but wish me luck, okay? Just wish me luck. That's all I need. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I just don't know what to think right now. I really don't know how I feel about this. It's just... It's making me pretty upset. That's all I gotta say. I don't know what to say. really just don't know what to say right now. I mean, maybe we're gonna get lucky. Maybe number three box. Maybe the door number three will be it. But maybe it's just gonna be quick revive. Dude, the chances will be so low, though. The chances will be so low.
I'll swallow your soul.
Swallow your soul. I will swallow your soul if I get not Jug. Okay? That is what I will do. That's not a threat. That's a promise. Okay? That's a promise. That's a guarantee. That's a money down guarantee right there. 0% financing. That's money down guarantee. Alright? That's what I'm saying. Alright. I don't even have enough. Oh, yes, I do. Never mind. Ladies and gentlemen, behind door number three. I can't even look, man. I honestly can't even look. What? What? Honestly, I'm pretty sure my game is just glitched at this point. Like, three times in a row, Jug has been the last perk to spawn. What do you want from me, Treyarch? What do you want from me? And it is random. Like, trust me, it is random. Like, that's never happened to me before. Well, I mean, it's happened to me before, but you know what I'm saying? That is so messed up, man. This is so messed up. Buying all these doors. Buying all these doors for what? Everyone's saying restart. Do I even want to restart at this point, man? Like, this has just been the biggest troll ever. Restart World War. Oh, I have restarted the entire computer. Like, it's not like it's just stuck on this combo. I just don't know, man. I really just don't know at this point. Like, I'm so confused. I guess we're just gonna have to try, but, like, I don't think I just don't think. Don't restart, just play. Yeah, I think that's what we're gonna have to do, man. And behind door number 4! Watch it just not even be Jug. It's just no perk. You just don't even get a perk. Now, that would actually be kind of funny. They just didn't give me a perk. Watch the Jug not even work or something stupid.
Time to kill!
Just gonna knife you all. You nerds. You freaking nerds.
Die, freak me! Die! Die! I'll swallow your soul!
I'm gonna swallow your soul. No Jug challenge. Well, I have to have Jug. The problem is the strategy for this map is you loop around this thing, but you don't want this door open because it provides another way for zombies to come at you, and when you're walking by here, there's a really big chance that they'll come past there, and it just really makes it more difficult. Just really makes it really difficult. Restart will be worth it. Nah, man, I've restarted too many times. I've never seen a live stream of you before. Well, welcome, Shane. I hope you're enjoying, man. This is it, man. Just getting trolled. Normally, Shane's go better. Although we did make it to 45 on Nocturne Totem. No Jug, no Quick Revive. Nothing but a Thompson and a Flamethrower. So I will take that. I will take that, honestly. Pretty happy with that end results. But, you know. One of those things, man. Honestly though, like, just watch me die right here, right in front of Jug. No, I'm just gonna grab that. That's only gonna give me 400. Anyways, there we go. We have Jug. Like I said, it's not about Jug. Yeah, the actual perk. It's about where Jug is, and it's just not where we want it to be. Anyways. Maybe they'll just be nice, give us a Wonder Walk from the box, and then a PPSH followed. Alright, let's hit the box, see what we can get, boys. Nice lit guns out here. Let's go. PPSH, first hit.
Those freak bags are gonna eat lead and die.
Honestly, shouldn't have traded, but whatever, it's too late. BTRS, okay.
Rotten freak sack's gonna get a slug in their mug.
I don't even know what to say. That's not
those
bad.
Freak bags are gonna eat lead and die.
So much better on Origins, man. Like, if you never played World of War before, you wouldn't even know. But you know the STG on Origins, like the other World War II gun that's not the MP40. This is it. But like, how much different does it look, man? Like, it's just so flat looking and weird in this game. I can't even get over it. Hey, you say my name.
Say my name.
Double barrel shotgun's not even good anymore. I'm just sour, man. Get the lightning bow. Well, we can get something lightning. Not a bow, but it's also pretty good. I'm just salty, man. Honestly, so salty. Every single game. It's just not what you want to do if you're going for a high round attempt, is all I gotta say. Like, you want Quick Revive to be in there, because on solo, Quick Revive is useless, and just, you know, you just gotta kill it, but it's one of those things, man. It's one of those things. Whew, looks more thin. I just don't think it's all that great, but... PBSH. Not quite. Oh yeah.
Just great. Piece of shit.
MC's not happy. Alright, check this out though. Rex. And a teddy bear.
Oh, I know you are laughing at me, motherfucker.
Just the best box luck of all time. Am I right?
Yeah. Right.
Just the best box luck ever. Would this be the most savage thing of all time? Dog round with the noob tube? I might kill myself though. Wow, it doesn't even kill them. Okay, this is the thing with dog rounds. Is the dog hits are cumulative. So like you can have like just be hit a whole bunch. And eventually like they'll just two hit you. It's really weird. Another one of the lovely glitches of World at War. It's just like I said, the dog hits are cumulative. Just silly things, man. The other thing that sucks about this map and not wanting to have that door open is if you get the box in there and you haven't got the Wonder Waff yet, you're also screwed. So there's just like, this is just like the most FU map ever. Like if it goes, if you get lucky and everything goes right, you get the Wonder Waff before the box moves, and you get Jug and you make, and just as long as Jug or Speed Cole isn't there, you're fine. It's all you need on this map. But then the game's just like, nah. Anyways, let's try to do this. Let's try to do this map. Let's do this with the noob tube, alright? Let's do this round with the noob tube. Probably gonna kill myself, but like I said, man, it's that door. You can just tell, like, the zombies coming up there, making it so much more difficult. The most lit gun of all time, ladies and gentlemen, here it is. The noob tube. The classic, classic noob tube. Need to build a wall. Who are you, Donald Trump? I'm worried about your guys' country. I don't know. There's this Donald Trump character. From what I hear, like I'm Canadian. I don't really follow, but like I hear people saying they love Trump. I hear people saying they hate Trump, and I don't know what to believe. All I know is we better stay friends, okay, America? We stay homies. Can't stump the Trump, they say. Alright, ready? Ready? I'm doing it for the stream. Doing it for the stream. Doing it for the stream. Okay. 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 Not even bad though, honestly. Really isn't all that bad. It's kind of fun. Hasta la vista, meatbags. Flying freak bits. Dang. That's actually a lot of fun to use. Too bad it's not very good. Because it is a lot of fun. Alright, the box is over here. I love all I have to mention in the stream. Like, I'm Canadian, okay? I don't even live in America. All I have to say is Trump. Fuck Donald Trump. Trump is worse than Infinite Warfare. Trump is a bitch. Fuck Trump. Trump is a bitch. They all suck. TBH. Trump is racist. Trump is a cunt. Trump is hairy. Like, and you know, I'm sure there's a lot of people that like Trump. I don't know. Like, I just feel like, I feel like you guys could have just come up with better candidates. You know what I mean? Like, you just don't have,
dude, I love,
like I said, this is all coming from a Canadian that really doesn't know what's going on over there. But all I'm saying is I just feel like the candidates for your presidency, none of them really seem like just like the best leaders. You know what I mean? To lead like the biggest military force in the history of the world, you know, like the most significant, most strongest, like literally the biggest military force, which basically means the strongest country in the history of ever on the world. I just feel like you guys need a better, you know, like Obama sounds, he seems like a homie, man. And again, like, I don't like talking politics because, like, it's like I'm Canadian. I don't know what I'm talking about, but it's all from an outsider. I don't know. I just feel like there's got to be people that just, I feel like he just, you know, no one seems like a leader. Like Obama, when he speaks, I feel like, man, this guy, I know, like, he just feels like he's very charismatic. And I don't know. I just feel like you just didn't have good picks. You didn't have good draft picks this year. But again, I don't know. I don't know what I'm talking about, so. Yeah, most people are just like, screw Trump. It's interesting, I will say that. I don't know, man. We'll see. Bernie. But see, he's not gonna win it. Although, the one thing I will say that's interesting about Bernie is I feel like he's been the first, at least, American politician to utilize the internet effectively. Like, the internet loves Bernie Sanders, and I think that's really cool that the internet loves him. But obviously, you know, he's done a good on, like, campaigning online. Our Prime Minister Justin Trudeau in Canada had a really, really good, he still has a good, like, social media campaign, because he tweets like, oh yeah, like, got to, like, go to Russia and, like, chill with Putin today. Well, not really, but it's like, I remember, like, recently he had a tweet where he went and he, like, worked out, like, some tax stuff with Obama, and it's like, he tweets that, like, got to speak with President Obama today, and, like, it's cool, like, I like that. I think, you know, it's cool to see the internet getting, like, politics and the internet kind of coming together. I don't know, I'm just talking randomness, but.
One meat sack at a time.
Ooh, okay, we need, like, some guns, though, honestly.
You just got dead flesh on my new boots!
Carbine, meh. Very meh gun. Okay, there we go. There's a Wonder Waffle. Got that Wonder Waffle. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. A little bit of Wonder Waffle hype in the chat. That's what I like to see. It's good stuff, man. Wonder Waffle, always good. Always a good time. Could go for PPSH, but at this point, I'll take it. Hey, Pat, just subbed. I like people. Jump is a racist. Honestly, I don't know. Who knows if he's racist? Part of me feels like he's not even racist. And he's just, he's just trying to appeal to people that are racist. Does that make sense? Sanders is going to legalize weed. Actually, fun fact, the Canadian Prime Minister is going to legalize marijuana. Like the way you guys have it in the states has it in Colorado and, he's gonna legalize it the same way it's in, like, Colorado and Washington, I think, where it's like, you can just go buy it, like you can buy alcohol or tobacco. I think that's good. It keeps, like, criminal activity down. That's, like, the biggest thing for me is, like, when you create a black market for any product, you create crime. And people say, like, oh, drugs and crime. Like, yeah, the reason that marijuana, like, and like, criminal activity is such a big thing is because it's illegal. Like, if it was legal to sell, there'd be no, like, gangsters, like, shooting people and, you know, like, all this crazy stuff on drugs. It's one of those things, man. It's one of those things. I don't know. Hat for president. Make Canada great again. No, man, Justin Trudeau, I like him. I think he's doing a good job. I like him. He's very liberal, very left, you know, to the left. I think that's good. I think, you know, taxes, whatever. It's whatever. The waffle. Man, it's just such a sick gun.
Machine.
Like again, this is why I don't like, running here. Pat, you're embarrassing yourself. STFU. Use Molotovs. Trump is a good guy. And that's the very interesting thing about politics, is it shows you just, you know, how much people's opinions can vary. Like, you know, I'm sure, like, if you like this one person, you think you're right. And if someone likes another person, they think they're right. And that just shows you how people look through the world at very different ways. And, you know, neither is necessarily right, but, I don't know.
Four-legged freak sacks, just more shit to blow up.
Half for better. Anyways, we on this. Okay, we on this. This is the best gun for dogs on this map. It really is. I think I'm gonna go to get double tap while I can. Should be able to shut the door. That'd be so funny if I could buy a jug, shut the door, and leave. This dog chasing me, man. He's like, you come back here, young man! Is this double tap? No, that's quicker than that. Well, I'll buy it. Not because it's gonna do anything for me, but because... Oh, there's two dogs. I had no idea. Well, I mean, it's not like I can really... It's not like I can really,
Yeah, that's
That's right.
Do anything about Quick Revive Double Tap because I just spent $1,500 on Quick Revive. Even though Quick Revive doesn't do anything for you. That's the thing I love about World of Wars. People who never played and they don't know that there's no Quick Revive in Solo, like, it doesn't do anything for you. It's so funny when people say, like, I go down, they're like, wait, why didn't his Quick Revive work? I don't know. Okay. Zombies need to hashtag chill. We all agree. I don't even want to talk politics anymore, again. Coming from a Canadian, this probably just sounds really dumb anyway. So. That's my always, like, anytime I ever talk about politics, especially American politics, I'm like, look, man, I don't live in your country, I don't know what I'm talking about. Take it with a grain of salt. This is just an outsider's perspective. Hey! Ripped Barrel 8 with that sponsorship. What's up, man? Welcome to the sponsorship squad. To those that don't know, sponsoring on the stream basically makes it so that you get, you get like this, like, you get like a little symbol by the name. On my channel, you get a Perkaholic symbol by your name, so that's kind of cool. And you just kind of get noticed more in streams and stuff like that. Kind of cool. I was gonna say, like, and it also supports me. I haven't seen a dime of that sponsorship money yet. Not that I've gotten very much. Like, it's maybe like $50 or something. But I'm just saying, YouTube Gaming, where's my money at? That's all I'm saying, YouTube Gaming. Also, YouTube, where's my gold play button at? Where's PewDiePie's? He needs 44 of these. That was also a great video by PewDiePie. I honestly love PewDiePie's IRL videos. Like, I know, you know, it's just PewDiePie. Everyone knows him by now. I've fallen in love with his, like, IRL videos. I didn't even realize I liked them. And he made that new car video. I thought it was hilarious. And then he did that, like, diamond play button video. Hilarious. Like, just great. Opens it up. YouTube, I'm not gonna take your shit anymore. Smosh got one. Epic rap battles. Why do they get one? 100,000 subscribers. I need 440 of these. Oh, wait. There's another one. There's another package. Oh, what the hell is this? 1 million subscribers. I hit this years ago. Give me 44 of these! It's just so funny. I think, honestly, I know it's extreme. I think YouTube needs to meet the demands he put in that video. He's like, I need 4 diamond play buttons delivered to me by a man with a beard on a horse, and the play buttons need to be covered in glitter. But not too much glitter. I think YouTube needs to actually do that for him. Like, seriously, he's the biggest YouTuber. He's the face of YouTube, man. It's kind of crazy that he's a gamer. But, like, come on. You haven't given him PewDiePie his diamond play button yet. You just gave him his 100,000. Like, I've had my 100,000 for a year at least. Maybe a year and a half now. Bang, bang. Oh no. Oh, we're on a decent run now. It's nice to see. How long have we been streaming for, though? 320. Dang, that's a long stream. If you haven't yet, maybe I have earned a like on this stream. You know what I'm saying? It's about earning those likes, man. You gotta make good content for your viewers. And then it's like, yo, if you enjoyed this stream, drop a like on it. Let me know, hey Pat, I like your content. I think you make good content. I think you should make more content. That's what liking the video does, man. And if you want to like the video, and like I said, you're basically just telling me, like, hey, I like your content. Very rarely does, like, the likes on a video help that stuff anymore. So, you know.
Good day to die.
18. Wow. That was such an awkward pause. They just, like, and then died. Kind of, yeah. Alright. Get that juice.
Come here, puppy. Got something for you.
Oh my goodness. Thank you, guys. Apparently, I have earned some likes. We just got 200 more up in here. Thank you so much. Appreciate it. Appreciate you. Appreciate the kind support.
I'm gonna need a clip soon.
Not bad. Okay. Alright. There you go. Whoa, what am, oh my, I wonder off some ammo.
No ammo.
Oops. I was just going ham. I was actually just going ham with that. Hey, I like your content. There you go. What are your thoughts on Black Ops 4? Honestly, it might not even be a thing, man. I'd be surprised if they went with Black Ops 4. They might, but it just seems like they're probably gonna, Treyarch's gonna start a new leaf this next one. We'll see though. We will see. I was like the first person to like. Well, congratulations, man. That's pretty lit. Hashtag 3,000 people. Yeah, it hasn't, like I said, it hasn't been like the craziest stream ever, but we've definitely had like a consistent amount of people here. And, I mean, this all started as just a high round attempt on Nocked, and then I was like, screw it, I'm just gonna stream like forever because it's the summer now and I can do this, and it's fun, so. Someone just say, screw your self-promotion. Dude, it's my channel. I'll self-promote all I want. Okay, guys? Hey, guys, if you wouldn't mind going over to my YouTube channel, it's youtube.com/thesmithplays. I upload zombies videos. I like to live stream. Bro, it's my channel. If you're here, you're probably already subscribed to me. Alright, drop that down there. Drop that down there. Not bad. Not bad at all. Unless you mean self-advertisement in the chat, then yeah, you shouldn't self-advertise in the chat. Because, honestly, people are just going to hate you. Use your Molotov cocktails, BB? Okay. I'll do it for you, alright? I swear to God, if this gets me killed, though. Oh! Okay. I did that for you, whoever said that. That's all you can ask me. You can ask no more of me this stream. That was too reckless. But I'm gonna use another one because it was kind of fun. I'm stupid. I just tried to throw a Molotov cocktail into the water. Well, I will give props to World at War for being realistic. You know, it does have that going on for it.
Good day to die, freak sack.
One guy left. I still need to get double tap. Your content is 100 fire. Thank you, Matthew. Appreciate that, man. I do my best. I don't know. That's it, man. I do my best. I try to like what I do. I try to have fun with it. This is a distraction. Damn it. That worked. Ugh. What if I died because of that distraction? How would you feel? You would have single-handedly brought down the stream. So, I mean, that would have been good, but... Dang. Can I call you Patty? I mean, if you really want to call me Patty, like, I guess there's nothing I can do to stop you. But, I would also say that, I would prefer if you call me Pat, Patrick, or Smith. Or Smith Plays, I guess. Anyways. I don't think that's going to do anything. I don't think that's gonna do anything, but just prepare for this. Let's grab this. That was actually perfect timing. Alright, shotgun. Let's see if we can end this before the insta kill runs out with our trench gun. Shotgun only. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. Let's go. I don't think we're gonna be able to do it. Oh! The nuke will do it though! That works. Where to drop. Oh, max ammo. There you go. Shotgun only, sort of.
Max ammo.
Yeah, that's right.
I love that you can do infinite Bettys. Whoa, that was a weird Betty. Anyways.
Those don't sound like freak bags.
Those don't sound like freak bags. Can confirm, probably not freak bags. Alright. Come at me, bros. Oh. There we go. There we go. What the heck is up? Mates?
Yeah,
matey?
That's right.
Yeah, that's right. You got nothing. My goodness, I got a lot of Bettys. Just got Bettys. I just like to set them up everywhere. From Nova Scotia. That's dope, man. Dope place, man. Lived here all my life. I still like it. It's really beautiful. It's a really beautiful place to live in the summer, anyways. I mean, you kind of hate your... I kind of hate my life a little bit in the winter, but, like, you know. Well, those Bettys just blew up. Defy. Ooh. Not bad, though. Not bad, though. Hit the box. I don't know, man. I kind of feel, like, okay with this setup right now, honestly. Ooh, jump. Hey, man, the thing I like about this map is you just fly through the rounds. It's a lot of fun. As so far, okay, I'm going to say some spoilers for how this stream's gone so far. So if you want, you can pause it or mute it for like 15 seconds. Highs so far that we've had has been... Oh, that's going to get someone. There we go. Nocturne Totem, round 45. Verrucht, we only made it to round 12, and I just had a really creasy death and didn't keep going. Dereese. Whoa. Whoa. Dereese. Oh, 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 oh. Don't think so. I don't think so, mate. Dereese, 26. No, 24, and then this is 26. How many shots does this take to kill a guy? Not bad. Okay, I should probably go get double tap. Like, I still haven't done that yet. Where is double tap? I don't even remember, man. I like that you don't ask for donations. Honestly, man, I have no problems against donations. Like, I would totally take them, and I know a lot of people wish that I did it. I don't think it's up. I don't think it's over here. I think it's over here. I really have no, like, I don't think there's, like, anything unethical about taking donations from your viewers. Like, if someone wants to donate, then they can donate. Three things in all honesty. Number one, and this is the main reason, it's a huge distraction for me when I'm streaming. And in some games, it doesn't matter. Like, if I'm not streaming a crazy game of zombies, or it doesn't really matter if I go down, which isn't very often, that's okay. If I'm streaming something like World at War, like Campaign or something like that, you know, like, I'm okay with taking donations then, because it's not like I need to have 100% focus. But when it's something like a really intense part in zombies and someone like messages me and I'm kind of obligated to read your donation, that's gonna distract me. So that's kind of like the number one reason. Number two reason, or was that one? Yeah, that was one reason. Number two reason, it's like, and this is like one of those little things, but it's like more of like a financial thing, is that I like the amount of hassle it is to get like let's just say in a year I take donations and I get 4,000 donations ranging between $1 and $5. Let's say like I get $5,000 from donations in a year. I think 4,000 donations would be a lot. Like, I definitely wouldn't get that much, but that's just, there's just throwing out a big number. I know, like, it's not like I'm getting one payment from a company and they're like, here's this money. It's like, when I gotta do my taxes, I have to go through every single donation and add it up. And that is just, to me, like, that just wouldn't even be worth the amount of money. Like, that just be so much work. And it's so tedious having to, like, I've taken donations before and just going through my PayPal having to, like, it's so, so boring. So that's, like, just, like, honestly, like, just from, like, a tax, like, weird kind of perspective like that, I don't like it. And then lastly, I don't need the money. So like, it's one of those things, like, I would do it just because people want to have the opportunity to be up on screen more so than like the money. You know what I mean? So yeah.
I'm gonna need a clip soon.
Yeah. Anyways. There you go. Little insights, you know.
Ammo's getting low.
Still streaming. Oh yeah, man. See, I feel like a lot of YouTubers wouldn't like talking about this stuff, but like, I don't know. I, like I said, I like to be straight up, and like, those are the reasons. You know, it's nothing crazy, but. Too much gameplay. I know, we've been on that grind, man. We really have been on the grind. That zombie killing grind.
I need to get some slugs. Holy shit, that was badass!
How many shots are there?
Ammo's getting low, but I ain't worried. Running low on gun juice.
I have one shot in my Wonder Waffle left. Okay. Perfect. Oh, and I don't have any shots. Okay. Three highs for you, Pat. Oh, thank you, dude.
Just more shit to blow up.
First stream, nice. Do I like Tim Hortons? Yes. Like, there's some things people say about Canadian stuff, and I should make a video on that. The truth about Canadian, like what is good and what is not good. Because there's some things people say, like stereotypes. I should make a video about that. That actually might be a fun video just to make. Just kind of like as a joke video. But yeah, Canadian stereotypes. Tim Hortons is one of those things that is really like amazing, and I absolutely love it. How long have I been streaming for? Might have to end the stream soon, honestly, guys. We are at 3:30. Dang. 3:30 is usually my cutoff point. So the only other number, well, we could try to stream to 4:20. That would be an option. But that'd be another 50 minutes. So that would mean going for a high round attempt. Or, I don't know, man. Like, we hit round 30. Honestly, all it's gonna be is just this over and over again at this point. Now that we're at the glitch part where it's just like the exact same thing over and over. Like, there's no difference now. So, I don't know, what do you guys think? We can either end it now, or just keep doing the exact same thing we're doing for like another 50 minutes, try to get to 4:20 on the stream. No, don't end. See, everyone's here that's here isn't gonna want me to end. I don't know, man. I don't know. Oh. Uh-oh, no! I'm not trying to die purposely, I promise. Because if I would have been trying to die purposely, I would have died there. But that was like a really crazy, to be honest. And that was really lucky that I survived.
Good day to die, freak sack!
There's just like one guy left. Oh! Here. Step into my office, zombie. Wow.
Okay.
World record attempt. Go for a 4:20 stream. Everyone wants me to go for a 4:20 hour stream. Okay, I gotta calculate exactly how long that would take us to, so I know when to end it. 3:34, so that would be 6. Okay, that would be 45 more minutes, man. That's a lot to stream, dude. That really is a lot to stream. 45 more minutes. Like, I don't even know if I'm still gonna be up at 45. Like, I might die before we hit that. That would be a lot to stream, I will say, man.
This is one badass machine.
We did go for one high round attempt. People say it ended, some people say it do 4:20.
I need to get some slugs.
I don't know, man. I still gotta make another video tonight. You know what, it is only 11 o'clock. My sleep schedule is so off. I'm almost leading to just words saying like, screw it, honestly. Just going for the lengthy stream. But again, like I said, this is not going to be a crazy hype stream. We're just going for a high round attempt on Shishino Numa, and this is it. Okay.
Ammo's getting low, but I ain't worried.
I don't think I can sit in this chair for this thing. How do you think I feel, man? I've been here the whole time. It's OK. okay though. I like the thing is I love streaming, so like it's not like I'm not enjoying this. But I am super hungry and tired. But at the same time, I'm probably gonna be up to like 3 a.m. anyways. And I gotta make another video for tonight. But at the same time, it's like I may as well like, you know what, man? I'm not gonna be streaming this weekend because I'm gonna be away in Montreal, so maybe I don't know. Some people saying end it, some people saying go for it. Like, I'm either gonna end it or I'm gonna go for another, like, 40-ish minutes.
Yeah, that's right.
End it. It's only been 1 hour. Oh, dude, I've been streaming for 3.5 hours. This was the Buried of Wa. Dude, that is actually the best comparison I've ever heard in my life. Holy shit, that is so accurate. I don't think I've ever heard anyone say that before, but that's actually, like, so true. Like, it just, it's a classic map that's, like, pretty neutral. Like, most people like it. And it's really easy. Like, that is, like, literally the essence of World at War. That is such a good point. Alright, this is what I'm gonna do, guys. I'm gonna go, and we're gonna keep playing until we get, like, to the 420-ish mark. Just before mark 420. If I die before that, I'm just gonna keep streaming. Well, unless I die right now. But, like, if I've got, like, a lot of time still, I'm just gonna keep streaming. There we go. Save and play lair. Nah, see, I did that with Nocturne Toten, and I ended up only being, like, a 45-minute stream. Are the Gobblegum Machines invisible? LOL. You're funny. Hope you're not being serious. You made my day, Patrick. Well, that's awesome, man. I do respect all the people, though, that are just like, dude, you're really tired. You should go to bed. I really respect, like, when a viewer says that, like, that actually means a lot to me, that you actually care about my health enough. But, at the same time, sometimes you just gotta go in. I don't know why I'm doing this right now. I don't need to be this risky. But that was a quick round. I don't know, let's see. I think we should see how far we can get, maybe. And maybe if we do get really far, I'll pause my game and we'll keep it up tomorrow. I don't know, we'll see. I still gotta do best of the week. I don't know, how do you guys feel about the best of the week series? I guess if you can catch the live stream, it's good. Like I said, I just have so many viewers that are like not able to catch every live stream, so I feel like it's good to kinda throw it in. But at the same time, I'm only on episode 2, and I'm not sure how I feel about it yet. I'm like kind of enjoying doing it, but it's a lot of work. I shouldn't say it's a lot of work. It's really not that hard. It's just like a lot of editing. Because I have to edit basically like anywhere between 5 and 10 hours of gameplay. It's a lot. Like, I'm not gonna lie, it is a lot. But it's like, it's not a terrible series or anything. It's a lot for what I like to do, anyways. Anyways, just throw some nades everywhere.
No dice, freak sacks. You lose.
It's just popping off out here. It's actually crazy. Wrecking scrubs, bro.
I'll swallow your soul.
Can we end the round? Can we end the round? One more zombie. You wiener. Ah! Two zombies. Holy crap. Strong zombies. You need rest, Patrick. Oof. Oh.
Get your hands off me, Batman.
Okay, I do need rest, you're right. But like I said, Friday, no, what was the day? It was Saturday, I was with my girlfriend, and we ended up staying up to like 5 a.m. Yesterday, I was up to like at least like 2 or 3. So I'm kind of at the point where my sleep schedule is just completely wrecked. Oh my goodness. Nope. So I'm not really worried about getting rest. Like, I woke up at like 1 p.m. today. So it's not like I'm going to go to bed anytime soon, I feel like. I don't know. I just don't think I could sleep right now. So we're just going to stream, man. Like I said, it's this or, like, I'm just going to be chilling. So I may as well just keep the stream going. Oh, wow, that's quick. I got to say, we are flying through these rounds.
Max ammo.
Yeah, that's right.
How are we doing for time? 3:41. So we have 19. We're 19. 39. So let's say like 35. So at... Oh, okay. So basically at midnight, it's going to be 4:20. So, okay, cool. No. We're 30. Oh, that's the other thing. It's not even midnight yet. I'm acting like it's like 2 a.m. right now. It's not even midnight yet. Yeah, I'm not going to be sleeping for a while. The guy that keeps asking, are you liberal, please say no. You know what, man? It doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter who I voted for, but I don't want to say why it matters. You judge me on my political views. Shouldn't judge people on their political views, because everyone's raised differently and everyone views different things. But yeah, I did vote liberal. Doesn't mean I'm liberal, you know what I mean? Like, I hate when people say, like, oh, just 'cause you voted for this. I don't know. I mean, like, Justin Trudeau seems like a good guy. And if you care that much about that, honestly, and if you care enough about my political views that you would unsubscribe from me, because that literally has such little to do with my channel, then I think, honestly, you should just unsubscribe. Like, I think that's a good thing, because eventually that's gonna happen anyway. So, you know, it's one of those things, like, I just don't see why people would care about that. He was up till 5, fucking. You're funny, bro. What time is it for you? It's 11:23. I could really go for a sandwich. Actually, my dad made a bunch of pulled pork yesterday, so I might have some pulled pork. Oh my goodness. So many zombies right now. This is crazy. This is actually crazy. Oh. Again. Alright. Ready? Is your girlfriend a 10 out of 8? Absolutely. I'd say she's an 11 out of 8. Would rate. Actually, low keys. Whoa! Oh, what? Dude, I hate when that happens, but it's like you're out of it, but then you're not out of it. Okay, I gotta watch this because I swear to God that was not a fair death. So I'm gonna watch. We're gonna watch this together, okay? We're gonna watch this together, okay? I'd say she's an 11 out of 8. Okay, watch this. I don't think this was fair. Look at this. Okay, so ready? Shoot you.
Actually, low key.
One, two, three. Okay, that was fair. That was fair. It seemed unfair, but that was legit. World of Wars, it's just really weird when you go down, and sometimes it doesn't seem like you should go down. Anyways. Oops. Well, rest in peace, guys. We did not make it to 4:20, but we did pretty good. We did 3:44. Oh, Jesus, I was gonna say, what is that? Anyways, guys, that's gonna be the stream, so thank you so much for coming out if you're still here. Maybe I've earned your like, perhaps I've earned your like. Perhaps we can try to get to 5,000 likes before the stream even ends. That would be pretty crazy. I think we could do it, though. I honestly think that wouldn't be too hard. So if you guys could leave a like on this video, let's try to go for 5,000. That's crazy that we could get 5,000. I think we can do it, though. We only need 400 more. Like I said, man, it just shows you care. It just shows you care. I appreciate it. Good night. Anyways, you know, good night. Good stream. Nice little three and a half hour stream. Really happy with that. I do gotta edit it though. I gotta throw in timestamps for each map. Okay. Click for timestamps of each map. And then I'll do it. Open description. And then I'll fix that later. But I gotta throw in the timestamps for each map. Anyways, guys. Give me a watch page. Gonna go back to the chat here for a second. What up? Check this out. Actually, I just want to just note this. So, this is like, I shouldn't say this is my record collection. I own this record and I own this record. This is CCR Creedence Clearwater Revival. This is Metal by Pink Floyd. This is my mom's that she just gave to me, which is Dark Side of the Moon. And this is just his ZZ Top album that was also my mom's. But I kind of want to like get a collection of albums. Like it's not even about the sound or anything, but I just really like old albums. Like I really like a lot of old artists. So today I actually just got Led Zeppelin 4. So if there's anyone that likes Led Zeppelin in the chat, that's kind of cool. And I'll be putting that up probably for the next stream. Also, 4951. So we're pretty freaking close. We're pretty close to 5,000. We need a final push. You know, it is what it is. Oh my god. Major distraction. Go eat if you're hungry. It's awesome. If you're reading this, please check out my channel. Saw Dude. Never played with Bouncing Petties. Pink Floyd. Yay. Go home, you're drunk. What kind of G Fuel is your favorite? I really like Mystery. No, I really like Pink Lemonade. I'd say Pink Lemonade. I love Pink Floyd. Nice. Pink Floyd. Nice. Okay, so people see that. That's awesome, man. Time is in Canada. It's 11:30 here. Oh, 25 away. Okay, we're 25 away. We can hit that final push. Before I sleep, say my name, then dab. Can't do it, man. I can't do the dab. I'm sorry. Hey, there we go. 5,000. Dude, that's crazy. For World at War. That's crazy. Every zombies map in World at War in one stream. That's what I'm gonna call that. Every zombies map in World at War in one stream. Call of Duty Zombies. There we go. Gonna change the title up, make it a little bit less accurate, made it a little bit less misleading, a little bit more accurate on that. Dang. What a successful stream, guys. I'm really happy with this. How come you don't play multiplayer? I actually did Dark Matter on the channel. There's like a 5-hour stream if you want to watch that. Jive, you did amazing. Thanks, dude. There you go. Dance. And thanks for live streaming, bro. Enjoy it. Well, thanks for coming out, Andre, with Bacon. 5K hype. Yeah, it's actually crazy. When's your next stream going to be? I'm thinking Wednesday or Thursday, actually. Low-key, I'm going to stream... He's just another brick in the wall. JK, he's amazing. I really want to get the wall. That's the next album I'm going to get, probably. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do X of Zombies. I think I'm gonna shoot X of Zombies, low-key. Already subbed. You're my favorite YouTuber, thank you, dude. Do more streams with Lex. I was actually thinking about doing it with Lex. I'll do the thumbnail later, but you're the best. Next stream, when is it? Do you like PT? I don't know what that is. Rolling Stones, yes, man. Rolling Stones are sick. I'd actually like to get one of those too. Okay, so the albums I want to get, I'll just end that off here. I want to get The Wall. I have Led Zeppelin 4. I'd really like to get Physical Graffiti by Led Zeppelin as well. I'd really like to get Jimi Hendrix. I'll probably Axe as Bold as Love, just because the cover is so sick. I like all Jimi Hendrix ones, though. Tame Impala. Also, I think it'd be cool to get a rap album. Like Forest Hills Drive or like Acid Rap. Those are my two favorite rap albums. But I don't know if I'd want to get it. If I could get it even. But that would be sick, man. Pat equals... Oh, XO equals AIDS. Let me have that, the metal vinyl. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Actually, I picked that up at just a store. I just found it and I was like, damn, Pink Floyd, may as well grab it. Not my favorite album, but it's not bad. I mean, the Godzilla's been here since 150,000 subs. That's dope, man. Heard of Van Halen? Van Halen, great band. I love all of them, man. I love all of them. The Wall is the best... Def Leppard, great bands. I know X of Zombies is AC/DC, also great. I know X of Zombies sucks, but like that's kind of why I want to do it. It doesn't suck, but it's just not great. Best Zombies players I've ever seen. Black Sabbath. Oh, I would love to get the one that has War Pigs and Paranoid on it. That would be hardcore. Actually, that's one I should add to the list. Last video you did was really good. What was the last video I did? Oh, the story time or the giant last gen? Those are the last few videos I've done. I had a lot of fun with both of those. Actually, the story time video, it was just my panic upload is what I call it. Like, when I can't get a video out for the day, I have a backup video. Usually story time. It's just something I could put out to the channel. It's a single day video that doesn't lose its relevance. Because sometimes it's like, you know, I just get busy, I can't upload a video, and I don't want to go a day without content, so I just upload something like that, and it's, you know, it gets a video up for the day. It's something different, switches it up, but something worth uploading. So yeah. It's cool. It's cool, cool, cool. I want to see your tits. Maybe someday, bro. Maybe someday I'll show my tits. More podcasts with Lex. Actually, we had him on recently, so probably won't have him on. Actually, I think I've got another guest for this week. I've having a lot of guests lately. A lot of people wanting to get on the Smith Squad podcast all of a sudden. No one wanted to be on the Smith Squad podcast when the Smith Squad podcast was doing 1,000 views. Now the Smith Squad podcast is doing over 30,000 views. Everyone wants to get on the Smith Squad podcast. Just saying. It's a good podcast. It's good stuff. Anyways, guys, I think I'm going to end the stream there. I'm going to go make myself some pulled pork and eat some food. And then I'm going to make I think I'm going to make another video. It might be a top five. I don't know. But it's going to be for this weekend because I'm going to be away. So I got to get kind of ahead of my stuff. Anyways, guys, again, thank you so much for coming out. Thank you for the likes. Thank you for the support. Thank you for the viewership. Thank you for just being you guys and just being awesome people and coming out to these streams that we can do together and all that stuff. Other than that, though, I'm in it there. Peace out, nerds. Okay, and now we're gonna end it. Anyways, bye, guys.